Welcome everybody. Happy 4th of July from JustRipIt.com. The 4th is here. Welcome everybody. Welcome to this special edition Yankee Doodle, Yankee Clipper, Yankee, the New York Yankees. Why not? Mike McCoy, woo to you, L&M Brothers, woo to you, Todd Trivett, happy Independence Day, it's a 4th of July, Saturday, Craig Ross, woo to you, my friend, welcome to this special equity pack, new packs, Donnie Bearden, woo to you, a lot going on here on a Saturday, on a July 4th, if you're with us, thank you, if you're just getting home from a barbecue, half stewed, congratulations, and welcome Chris Sweet Lou Pinelli, a special woo to you and your father. All right, little father-son duet. Very nice. Stacy M., a happy 4th of July to you, our Independence for our Veterans. Chairwoman, then. Jay-Z Slots, Rusty Ward, a woo to you. Welcome, everybody. Welcome, everybody, to this Yankee Doodle Dandy. I did my best to do red, white, and blue. There's the, I don't know if there's 52 stars there or 50, whatever. Fire Marshal Bill, a woo to you. Army Vet right there. Chris Greeny, a special woo to you on this Saturday. I'm always thinking it's Woo's Day. Look, DJ Schreckengas. Well, the only thing missing today, now that DJ's in there, is a good old-fashioned 4th of July baseball game. Best thing about 4th of July was watching a good 9 innings plus of some baseball. Sammy S., a woo to you, my friend. Welcome to JustRipIt.com. Our first order of the night, we'll get a Pac-Man pack, and we've got it already. It is McCoy, MCM. Mike McCoy, first order of the night, you get a Pac-Man pack from 1980-something. The Groth! There he is. Welcome back there to Groth. The Will Groth. There's a Gronk. We got a Groth. Out to you. Jerry Shields. Howdy, Patriots. And those Foxborough fans who are all Newtoned up. I don't mean a Fig Newton. I mean Cam Newton. Joining Belichick in the gang. Now we'll see. We're going to do a little investing in Cam Newton. Look for him next week as some good things will happen there. First order of the night is Mike McCoy. A couple of quick things. We got a lot of ripping to do. We have a 1961. So great, I had to say it twice. Equity pack that we're going to open here tonight at Just Rip It. Wow. That'll be around 8 o'clock, 8:15 or so. So let's get it talking and yipping and yapping here. Boy, it occurred to me that for the first time, maybe in August or so, we can have sort of August, September, football, baseball, hockey, and basketball all in the same month. That could be something that's very, that could be fun. And in honor of that, we have listed, we sold out an 80 old peach. We are going with an 80 tops. An 80 tops. Why? Gretzky. Wayne Gretzky sold for $9,000. Second year, not Opeachy, second year tops Wayne Gretzky. $9,000. There's also a Wayne Gretzky team leader card worth $2,000. Ray Bourque over $2,000. And a couple of other Gretzky leader cards in there. 1980 tops. Brand new listing. 80. 10 cards. PSA. Graded. 8. Another hockey pack. It's all about Raw, not hip hip hurrah. Patrick Raw. This is an 8-card, 86 OPG hockey pack. Patrick Raw. 3,000 plus in a 10. Wendell Clark, Wayne Gretzky over at that. It's always every pack at hockey, you're going to hear the great one's name, Wayne Gretzky, because he is the great one. He is absolutely great. Jeremy Baker. We salute you on this 4th of July. We got McCoy, Baker, and Saunders. We're missing one more. I believe I think Army, Navy, Air Force, Marine. I think our Marine. We're missing one of them. We're missing one. One collected. Welcome. Now here it is real quick. 86 OPG. Patrick Roy. R-O-Y. Roy. Not Roy. Roy. In this hockey. We doubled up on some hockey. Speaking of Independence for Veterans. Speaking of charity. Speaking of 4th of July, right here and now, we have the charity pack. We listed this. Where is it? Oh, I tell you, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like a 73 because it is, but it's the Opeachy baseball. Very rare. In honor of 4th of July, we listed this. 10 cards available, already down to 6. It's the Independence for Veterans. Nolan Ryan, Mike Schmidt, Clemente Rose, 5 to 8,000 in a 10. This is our charity pack from JustRipIt.com. A portion of the net proceeds will be given to the IndependenceForVeterans.org. And boy, I tell you, it's one doozy of a pack for everybody to get involved with. On that note, to promote this charity pack, I also wanted to give out a special, it's kind of a shout out, but Stacy is our Independence for Veterans chairwoman, and it's a nonprofit organization she founded and developed because it's her late husband. Her late husband's birthday was today. Born on the 4th of July, just like the Tom Cruise movie. He was a sergeant in the U.S. Air Force, stationed in Nam, that's Vietnam. And I think that's a very big, Stacy, we're sorry for your loss. We're very thankful for what you're doing there. And right here is our charity pack. Only 6 left, and it's a rare 73 Old Peach. Let's hope somebody gets something good there. That is out and about as well. Boy, it doesn't stop here, ladies and gentlemen. One collective, I got NCJ Sport Card. T-Bass, woohoo! Give a big hell yeah for Mr. Bassetti. Tommy boy, T-Bass in the house. Brand new listing, probably a first time listing. I gave one of these out for charity a while ago. I didn't regret it, except it was an old pack, and I kind of was like, well, I hope to get some. But we have a 1961, 60 year old paper pack. And it looks like it was just printed yesterday. That is a pristine 61 new card baseball scoop pack. Back in the day, only a nickel for these. It's authenticated by Baseball Card Exchange. A great pack right here. There is only, real quick on this, there's only 80 cards in the set. Alan Ward, a woo to you. Only 80 cards in the set. 45 feature Hall of Famers. And if it's 1961, guess who they're going to be? It's Mickey Mantle, Babe Ruth, Joe DiMaggio, Gary Cobb, Ted Williams, Yogi Berra, Walter Johnson, Stan Musial, Christy Mathewson, Cy Young, Willie Mays, all here on a beautiful headline type of card. Let me just show somebody. For instance, that is what they look like. That is an example of a PSA Nearman 7. Joe DiMaggio hits in 56 straight games. And it's a scoop, like a scoop from a baseball card. Very rare, very old, very well-conditioned packs. Only 7 in a pack, and it's a great card to add to your collection of the greatest players, on-field achievements, and historic moments in baseball. Check it out. It is 60 years old, and boy, it looks fantastic. Okay. Oh, a couple more things. Couple of new box breaks. Oh, boy. We have a blue one up there, which is collegiate in 2015. This is the purple 2016 National Treasures Collegiate Basketball Only. Oh, that's so great, T-Bass. That is phenomenal. The Blue Angels, Jeremy Baker. Oh, that's great stuff right there. The blue box here, where is it? It's actually purple. Purple box. Purple. Oh, it's under baseball. 8. Hold, give me a second here. Brand new listing. We have a National Treasures. There's a lot of them, so pay attention to the listing. We have a National Treasures NASCAR. This is rookie autograph patches, Loberman autographs, tags, nameplates, colossal jerseys. Collegiate Basketball 2016, some nice cards in this beautiful box. And we also listed this as well the other day. This is football, so I go to football. Oh boy, 2019 Panini National Treasures, rookie autograph patches, booklets, monumental cards. Oh man, Kyler Murray, Daniel Jones, Josh Jacobs, Dwayne Haskins, Minshew, DK Metcalf, great receiver from Seattle, Drew Lock, and Jarrett Stidham, the new Patriot quarterback who will be competing with Cam Newton. We listed this the other day. There are 10 cards down to 7. High entry box right there. Some cards worth 20,000 plus. Probably either raw or probably most likely in a graded 10. Panini National is like a treasure all over the place. Let's sell out the Civil War news pack for the 4th. That's a very good point right there. It's not a charity pack, but it would go perfect with the July 4th. We pre-sold wheel spins, and we're going to do those to start the show, but a lot of people were mad that the wheel sold out and was gone. So a lot of people are going to have to figure out what the jackpot is, so we upped the ante on the jackpot. Oh my goodness. If you're in the wheel, great, you can get in on this too. If you're not, here's your chance. Every $100 spent tonight. Where is the new collegiate box? There's one under baseball, one under basketball, one under football. We'll post it in the room there for you. Jim Patton, a woo to you. Okay, so the wheel spins, we pre-sold out, so that's it. We're going to spin them based upon orders from a couple days ago. But every $100 you spend tonight, woo! Third place, a Roberto Clemente PSA 6 coin right here. Roberto Clemente. That's third. Yeah, it gets better. Second place, a Pee Wee Reese rip card that we will rip. Look at that. That's a great one. 34 out of 50. It is second place. We will rip it. I believe it's 2008. 2008 Pee Wee Reese rip card. We will rip the back. Maybe you'll get an authentic Allen and get the red autograph, wood parallel, or Dick Perez sketch card. Second place. And first place, I don't even have to say it, 20,000 points, first place jackpot. That is a $200 rip credit right there. Brett Keller, a woo to you, there you are. First place in the jackpot tonight, 20,000 points. Happy 4th of July. Oh, that's unbelievable. And there's your, we'll add some more as the night moves on. And yes, hopefully we got some, the collegiate up there is baseball, NASCAR, college, and a multi-sport. There's a couple different ones. First pack of the night. Let's get that out of the way. Right here, Mike McCoy, Pac-Man stickers and rub-offs. Here we go, here we are. Equity pack night, 4th of July, fantastic. Mike McCoy, here's your 3 rub-off game cards. And hope you need these. I'm eating everything in sight. 45 out of 54. Pac-Man. Slide out the side door. I'm cooking now. That is number 11. And last, Waka Waka Waka. Look out. Card 44. Wasn't there a 44 earlier? Oh, no. 45. 44, 45, and 11. Mike McCoy, first order of the night. That goes out to you. Les sans the gum. There you are. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we are opening the night after that first pack with some spins. And again, we pre-sold this out, so it is Michael Storr. Paulie Geibler. Welcome, welcome. There we are. He and I know during the bicentennial was pure magic. Really hope that 76 pack sells out. Oh, yeah. 76 to bicentennial year. I used to collect those quarters. Oh, boy. Here's the wheel. Oh, what a wheel. Oh, what a wheel. Oh, there's a, oh my God, there's so much to go over. Holy cow. Holy mackerel. Holy cow. Holy cow. We pre-sold the July 4th wheel, but there is a jackpot every 100 you spend. I went over those prizes. It's scrolling on the top. But the big wheel here right now. Good looking hockey. Happy 4th. Peter North. Oh, that, wow. Peter North. No way. Oh, Peter North. All right, we'll go over that later. Be a little too early, 4th of July. Peter North, old adult freezer. Wow, huge collector. Welcome there, Peter North. If you're the guy, I don't really watch porn. You know how it is. And I can talk because my face ain't up there. But let's do this wheel real quick. There's graded cards A and B for the sold-out wheel special. We're also on the wheel are those pinups again. I'll be giving these out during the night. 1981 pinups, Jaws, Grease, Animal House. We actually have a new 2012 certified hockey. Look at Ovechkin. He's on the wheel. We got wrestling on the wheel. We got hoops, red, white, and blue on the wheel. We have a golden wheel, points, this and that, etc. So we're going to do a couple of these right now. Let's see. We'll go. Hopefully everybody's watching that's in these wheel spins. All right. Should I copy and paste into the room? Yep, do that. We're going to do 11 spins now, and then we're going to get right to that 77. Here we go. Let's move this down over here. All right. If you're watching, great. Chris Pinelli, you're the first spin. I'll just put CP down right there so you know you're up. Here is your 4th of July wheel spin. Has to be a good-looking hockey. Yeah, yeah. Great stuff there. Here is your first spin-a-rooney, Chris Pinelli. Good luck. Oh my God, he opens up with a golden wheel. Chris Pinelli. Chris Pinelli. Holy cow. Oh, happy. I need fireworks. Is there a sparkler in the house? Golden wheel, Chris Pinelli on our first spin of the evening. Holy cow is right. Chris Pinelli, give me a hell yeah. David Bullvan. A woo to you, my friend. David Bullvan, happy 4th of July to you. There he is, Chris Pinelli. We go to the golden wheel. Hey, it's 4th of July. Does anybody see, and I repeat, does anybody see 500 points on the wheel? Hell no. We took it out. This is a pure platinum golden wheel. Chris Pinelli, here's your golden wheel. You got a great prize, guaranteed. Here you go, Chris. Oh, Chris, oh my goodness. Equity share for Chris Pinelli. Oh, Chris, congratulations. Sweet Lou Pinelli, bang. Equity share free from Just Ripping. Let us know what you want, Chris Pinelli. Wow, wow, I only have one thing to say for that first wheel spin on 4th of July. Let's go back to the wheel. Jim Branham, I'll just put initials, JB. Yeah, get rid of the 500 forever. You're right, you're welcome there, Chris. Back to the wheel, Jim Branham, you're up. Here's your spin-a-rooney. Graded card B. 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 LA Dodgers. Walter Austin, manager. 1976 PSA 5. Graded card B. Jim Branham. Out to you. Congrats. Next up, 57 PSA 5.5. Wow, a half. That's card B. And I get card A is a 1957 Foster Castleman. Who is up? Chris Pinelli, you're up again. CP, my initials. Chris Pinelli. Here we go. Here's your spin. Good luck, Chris. Could he get another one? 93 SP baseball spot. Chris Pinelli. Maybe you'll pull a cheater. That's a free spot. Congratulations, Chris, out of the gate, batting first and third. Robert Orr, a woo to you. Keep the fireworks coming. I'm shooting Roman candles in the studio if this keeps up. 76 basketball, one sold out, the other one's down to 5. Where are we at? Michael Aston. Aston. We'll do 11 spins now, the other few later. Michael Aston, here's your spin. 500 points. Michael Aston, 500 points for you. Next up, in the 5 spot, Dave R. Dave Regiak. Regiak, 5th. Good luck. Spin, rip it. Oh, 500 points again. You'll take it, Dave. 500 points into your Just Ripping account for Dave Regiak. Who's up? 6, Groff. We know he's there. Good luck, Groth. Hit that like button. Happy 4th of July. Groth, here's your spin-a-rooney, red, white, and blue. 1,000 points for the Grot. Congratulations, Tristan. Tristan Garber, you are up. Seventh wheel spin. Good luck, Tristan. Bang. Oh, Tristan Garber. Golden wheel. Oh, bang. Who needs fireworks? Who needs fireworks? Tristan Garber, GW. Holy mackerel. Tristan. Oh boy, it's golden. We were gonna make it red, white, and blue, but it is golden. Tristan, you don't lose, my friend. That was the 4th of July surprise from Just Rip It. Here you go. What's Tristan gonna get? Holy cow, 7,500 points. Tristan, $75 credit from Rip It, 4th of July, bang. Out to you, Tristan. Congratulations. Oh, man. Wow. McCoy. Mike McCoy. Here is your spin. Could we get another golden wheel? Let's go. 4th of July. 93 SP baseball spot. Mike McCoy, may you get a Jeter with that spot or a foil. Congratulations. Nathan, speaking of Nathan, Joey Chestnut. Nathan Jones, first of all. Nathan Jones is up. Joey Chestnut, 75 hot dogs in 10 minutes. Out to him. Ray C, a woo to you. Nathan Jones, you can't eat 75 hot dogs. You should have ate 76. 500 points. Nathan Jones, 500 points from Just Rip It. Ray C, just in time for your spin. 10th spin. Bang, Ray C, you're up. 1,000 points, Ray C. Out to you. Bang. And Aston again, another spin. Aston is up. We'll stop there and we'll do the other 20 later in the show. Aston, spin. Wow, points and golden wheels. Michael Aston, 500 points for you from JustRipIt.com. Woo, not too bad. Two golden wheels, some nice points out there for everybody. Happy 4th of July. And we'll get to those other spins later in the show. So let's put all this. Wow, we didn't open up any packs. It was golden wheel and points. And spats. There we are. Put that over there. Now let's get to some ripping. Independence for Veterans stays right there all day. All day. 75 hot dogs. He should have ate 76. They should have just... It's the spirit of 76. He couldn't eat one more. Look at me. I can't even eat two today, DJ. Forget that. Wow. Okay, let's get to some football. Are you ready for some football? All right, we'll pick up the next wheel spin. It'll be Ashley Williams will lead us off on the next wheel spin. And we'll do 10 more. 77 football. 6, 75. It's unbelievable. For years. 7 on the Randu. Let's go 7 for the 77 football. Gotta, we should sell out everything that's 76 tonight. That would be unbelievable. Okay, let's go 7 on the Randu. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Donnie Bearden, first card. We start from here. Don't forget, we start at the end of the rack and work towards the header, as always. But let me get all these people up. Okay, 39 cards. There we are. Make that a little small. Let's fit them all on. They're all 39. There we have it. We are done there. 77 football, 1 year after the spirit of 76. We are looking for Walter Payton worth 6,000 plus in a 10. Harry Carson, 6,000 plus. Alan Page over 5,000. Who else is a 77? Bradshaw, Lambert, Largent, Casper, 3,000 plus. Also Mel Blount, Leroy Selman, Sammy White, Fran Tarkenton, The Juice, O.J. Simpson, Roger Staubach, Mean Joe Green, Peyton Simpson, rushing leader over $1,000 all in a PSA 10. 56 Hall of Famers in this pack. And again, we start here, we finish that way. Let's get it out of this BBCE authenticated seal container. Four left in the charity. Four left in our charity. I went over some packs earlier. I will rehash those later. Okay, we're gonna start here with top card. Donnie Bearden gets Ahmad Rashad. Pretty cool. And we work that way. So let's get these carefully. Oh, there we go. They give you a little more extra room here. Right down. We're gonna make one big nice cut all the way down. I will randomize the header at the end of the pack. Look at that, like a surgeon. Like a surgeon, like our 44 years old. 1977, wow. Bryce Kelly, a woo to you. Happy 4th of July. Let's get ripping, that's what we're here for. Dr. Wink, a woo to you, my friend. And you're in this, so here we go. Donnie Bearden. Good luck, everybody. Card one, Ahmad Rashad. Purple People Eater. Crisp, packed fresh, right out of the rack. 77 football for Donnie Bearden. Two, Lee Zuck. Brad Van Pelt, Giants. Good linebacker right there. Linebacker for the G-Men. 39 cards coming at you from 77. Kevin Jeffrey, a beautiful, pristine, unmarked Bengal checklist. Kenny Anderson, quarterbacking at that time. Kenny Anderson, Kenny A. Equity pack tonight. Stay tuned, 61 Flair. Card four, Ashley Williams. Ken Riley, Bengals. Like an old school helmet there, Ken Riley's wearing. Tamara Chespin Kelly. Charlie's Angels are flooding into the room on his 4th of July. Five, Dr. A. Wow, good name there. Rick Upchurch, Orange Crush, Bronco. He's looking up at that scoreboard. Six, Dr. A. Eagle, checklist. Good old Harold Cormichael, wow. Seven, Big Papa, Nick Chase, Jeff Van Note, Falcons. That's a center right there, ladies and gentlemen. Bearded up and tough as nails. Card eight, Lee Zuck, Marsh White, Giants. Marsh White, Giants. Wow, another Giant. The Giant first rack here. Nine, Kevin Jeffrey, Doug Kotar. I remember old Dougie. I was in New York or New Jersey up there. 5'11". Tough little running back for the G-Men. 10, Papa, Bob Moore. Notice no logos. Tops didn't pay the little extra for that. 11, Ashley Williams, Houston Oiler, Immaculate Checklist. Look at 00, Ken Burrow right there. John Hadle was the quarterback with Dan Pastorini. Woo! Houston Oilers. They couldn't wait for Earl to get there. 12, Bearden, Terry Joyce, J-O-Y-C-E, punter. support team, the team, Mike, is here, and they are busy as beavers up there. 13, Donnie Bearden, Joe Fields, Jets, J-E-T-S, with the raincoat. That November Jersey rain. Okay, first rack in place, 14 is the next one. 14, we're going Bearden, who led off the first tranche of the rack. We ran a special on this, buy two, get one free. I hope if people did that, they took advantage of those sporadic specials. Subscribe to our newsletter and YouTube channel for all the deals. 14, Bearden, Steelers, Frank Lewis. Again, the backs are really clean. We're trying to get some powerful Hall of Famers here. Card 14. 15, Dr. Wink, Ram, Colin Bryant, running back. Colin Bryant. 154 for Colin. Brian Williamson, Brian Bryant, Greg Bingham. Middle linebacker, he was a tough player. Bingham, Oilers. 39 cards, we're almost halfway through. 17, Dr. Wink. 18, linebacker. 18, Brian Williamson, Saints, Emmanuel Sanders, guard, Saint. 19, Dr. A, Robert Woods, tackle, J-E-T-S. 20, Dr. A, John Vella, my favorite team growing up, the Raiders, tackle. 21, Bearden, kicker, Chris Barr, Bengals. It was a Matt Barr also. That is Chris B.A. 410 six years ago. 210 six years ago. Good player, good kicker. Kickers are important. 22, Dr. A. Mike Patrick, Pats. No logo. 23, Brian Williamson, All-Pro, center, Jim Langer, Dolphins. 350 and a 10 for this All-Pro.
50.
Hall of Famer, Langer. Nice card. 24, Donnie Harden. John Cole. Okay, we need Bradshaw, Mean Joe Green, Lambert. 25, Brett Keller, Sammy White. He's on that list. Sammy White, wide receiver, Vikings. 300, card 340.
Sold for $1,000. That's
$1,000. Nice card there, Brett Keller. Let's sleeve him up. Wow, that's a nice shade of purple he's wearing there. Sammy White, wide receiver. A little left to right. Top bottom looks clean. Nice card. Sammy White, 26. Keller up again, back to back. Mike Webster, another Hall of Famer. Snapping that ball to Mr. Bradshaw. 510. Keller going back to back with two great Hall of Famers right there, White and Webster. Congrats there, Killer Keller. Okay, last tranche. George Stuber. All right. Georgie Stuber, a woo to you. Happy 4th of July. The last tranche. And I'll give away the header at the end on a little mini Mandu. Okay, let's finish it up. 27, Dr. A, Ted Fritsch. Center, Hogs. Can't say Redskins. The Skins. Just call them the Skins then. We'll fix it all. That controversy up again. 28, Wink. Charlie Hall. Charlie gets a horn. Linebacker, Browns. Charlie Hall. Twenty-nine, Wink, Cardinal, Pat Tilly, wide receiver, Tilly. A lot of facts on the back. Card 30, Wink, Randy White. Oh, good player. Randy White, 3-4-2, middle linebacker, Cowboys.
280 and a 10.
A little less than 310 a couple years ago for Randy White. Nice card, Dr. Wayne. 31, Papa, Bills. Look at that guy's helmet, boy. That's why they got so many concussions. Look at that helmet, it's like one of those ones you wear for Halloween. Dwight Harrison, quarterback. 31 of 39 in Iraq. 32, Dr. A, Beverly, Packer. Punter.
A 325 and a 10.
He's a Packer, he's a punter. Over $300 and a 10. Little left to right. But boy, everything else is beautiful and magnificent on these cards. Once again, pack fresh. 33, Ashley Williams. Craig Morton. Morton. Bronco quarterback. Long time there. Number 20, card 27. University of Cal Berkeley. Morton.
No
10. No 10s for Morton. No respect there. No 10s. Great quarterback. Morton. 34. Bearden. David Lee. L-E-E. Colt. Another punter. You want a punter? Ray Guy, 74. Lots of cash. Lots of money for that card. 35. Bearden. Bob Bell. Cardinals. Look at those shoulders. Hall of Famer Bob Bell. Those shoulders like a bulldozer coming at you. Nice card. Tell you, a lot of Hall of Famers. 56 in this set, and we're pulling them. 36. Dr. A. Reggie McKenzie. Oh, that is one tough guard right there. That is one colossal dude. 6'4", 240. Big back then. Medium size today. 37, Peggy Henkel. Hey, Peggy's in it. Bill, hey, a Patriot. I know who's getting this card. Bill Onakis. Pats. Center, look at that red blotch on his forehead. My goodness. What concussion? These guys were taking shots to the head with a sledgehammer. 38, Dr. A. Wow. Jim Zorn. Zorn the large and Jimmy Zorn, Seattle quarterback. Cal Poly. Yeah, Zorn's a good guy. Over less than $400 and a 10 for Mr. Zorn. For Dr. A. On the headset. Cool. And 39, Kevin Jeffrey, the Bears. Craig Clemens, safety. Nicely centered card there. And a smiling Mr. Clemens, the Bears, safety. Woo, there we are. 77 in the books. Some nice Hall of Famers in there, packed fresh. Hope you brought back some memories for everybody in that. I'm going to randomize that list with one dice for the header. Let's go four times for this beautiful, rare 39 card, 59 cent header with the nice sport car locker. It's actually encased in there. Pretty good. Let's go four in the rando. Thank you, everybody, for that. Let's go over there. Let's go back to the Randu four times. On the Randu, let's go four for the header. One, two, three, four. Dr. Ray. Dr. Ray gets the header. Doc A, you get that header. 39 cards, 59 cents. You had a lucky enough as a kid to have a dollar bill, which was unheard of. You got those cards and 41 cents. Change. Get you a couple slices of pizza back in the day. Okay, thank you everybody for that. Let's keep moving along. It is the spirit of 76. 4th of July, red, white, and blue. Well, maroon, white, and blue, but I got the stars on. 76 was a bicentennial year, and that is our next pack. 1976. Supersize. Supersize. Coming up soon is our 61 Fleer equity pack. Around 8:15, we should hit it right on the button. Let me get this all ready. 76 Topps basketball. Oh, what a nice pack. Six cards, all supersized. Let's Randu and then we'll discuss it right here. 76. Seven on the Randu. Let's go seven Randu style. And one, two, three, four, five, sixer, and seven. Beard and top card. Groth last card. Let's load it up and we'll go over the pack. There we are. Let's make that a little bit bigger. There we have it. 76 basketball. We're looking for David Thompson. Over 7,000 plus rookie card in a 10. Julius Erving, 4,000 plus in a 10. Pete Maravich, over 2,000 in a 10. Look for Jabbar, a Maravich All-Star. Phil Jackson, Lloyd B. Free, over 1,500. And other great players like Havlicek, Bobby Jones, Moses Malone, Dougie Collins, Nate Archibald, All-Star. 37 Hall of Famers in this set. Only 144 cards in the entire set. And they were supersized at 3 1/8 by 5 1/4. So we bring out the jumbo supersized there. So let's get this ripped open. Good luck, everybody. Great, great, boy, only 144 cards, and a lot of them are really some great players. A great raw set to build, and even better, great. Jeremy Boss, hell yeah, and a happy 4th to you. Thank you, everybody. I know there's a lot going on with the weekend. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in and joining us. We're out sloshing down some hot dogs and beers, just checking on us, and just give us a big woo on occasion to the Just Rip It community. Here we go. Big, big pack here. Big pack. I feel the gum shifting around as we speak. 76. Topps basketball. Coming at you. 76 with the little sport medallion. Add your favorite sport keychain or necklace. Very nice. 44-year-old. We open it from the bottom, top card, Donnie Bearden. Big, big cards. 3 1/8 by 5 1/4. And that's how basketball cards should have been every year, in my opinion. The gum was loose, little minor gum damage, not that bad. We'll give this gum a JRI 6, because there's a big spot right there. We don't know what it is, but we just discarded it. Here we go, card one, Donnie Bearden. They come at you backward. That's Clifford Ray. Not that bad, a little gum on the back, just a little bit the front. Pristine. Clifford, the big red dog, Clifford Ray. A little bit of gum juice, card 109. Oh, these are big chords. Wow. Clifford. Two, Don Harden. Card 14, Mickey Johnson. High shorts. Doubles, Mickey Johnson. Card 14, no 10 in over 4 years for the Mick. Mickey Johnson. Card 2. Wow, these are beautiful, beautiful. You think for the size of the card there'd be imperfections? None. That looks like that picture was taken yesterday. That is great. That's a great shot. 3. Grott. Card 83. Cassie. Cassie Russell. Laker. Yellow, purple, green. Beautiful. Back, pristine condition also. Card 83. Forward for the Lakers. We got an all-star coming up, I can tell, with all the stars, 4th of July. Card number 4 is who? Alan Ward. Alan Ward, congratulations. Pete Maravich, all-star. Card 130. Oh, that is in good shape right there. 130. Over $800 in a 10, 11 years ago. There's a little speckle there. I think it's a piece of gum. I'm not gonna deal with it right now. What a great shot of Pete. All dark in the background. Number 7, Maravich. Nice card there. Mr. Ward. Wow. Tops first team all-star. I think it's a piece of gum there, Al. We'll take a look at it. We'll let it breathe a little bit. Nice card of Pete Maravich. Out to you. In the 4th spot, Alan Ward. 5. Let's get the 5. Card 5 is Donnie Bearden. Card 31, Sidney Wicks. W-I-C-K-S. Headbanded up, blazer. Card 31. No 10 in 4 years. Nice condition, blazer. And 6, Grott. Card 9, Jim McMillan. Buffalo Braves. $200 in a 10 a couple years ago. It's a nice shot there. Those bullets in the background. Nice clean back. Number 9, Jimmy McMillan. Always at least one, maybe a couple surprises in these 76s. Congratulations to everybody. Not a bad looking pack, and especially Alan Ward right there. A nice shot of Matt. Look at that hair. Like that Beatles hairdo. Or Moe, the Three Stooges. Another 76 sold out, so we'll come back and revisit this. But thank you, Donnie Don, Groth, and Jaws in there. 76. In the books and complete. Oh, hold on. First of all, we got a couple of new people strolling into the Just Rip It. First of all, Gene Prescott. A woo to you, and a special shout out to Michael Anthony LaRosa. Pizza! Pizza! The night is always better and a lot better when Mikey Pizza's in there with us. Mikey Pizza, welcome. Looking for some hot stuff. We're going to hockey. Pizza! Always good to see you there, Mikey Pizza. Very well. Paulie Geigler, in case you just joined us, we have a Patrick Waugh pack up there. Raw. 88 O Peach. But Patrick Waugh, only 8 cards. And Paulie G, out to you as well. 80 tops. We decided to list these. Why? A Gretzky and a 10. 9,000 last year. His 79 O Peach is up for sale. $1 million on eBay. Check out the listing. It's unbelievable. If his 79's going up, so will his 80's. It's the great one. Forever the great one. Couple of the packs we have up there, our charity pack right here. We listed earlier. 73 OP, super rare. Super, yeah, Messier. Messier's only in the O-Peach, not the tops. 73 O-Peachy wax pack right here. Couple of spots left there. And we just listed for some of you old timers out there a 1961 authenticated paper pack. Look for Mickey Mantle, Babe Ruth, Lou Gehrig, Ty Cobb, Cy Young, scoop cards, 60 years old. Couple thousand dollars worth of cards in a 10 there, especially the Mickey Mantle. There is no 10 on one of his cards. Just listed here. And of course, we have some new national treasures. We got blue, white, pink. We got all different color boxes. We went over them earlier. Check them out. College, multi-sport. Marcus Blunt is back again. All right. 80 O-Peach hockey. Let's get this ready to go. Thank you, everybody, for that 76. It's always good to say hello to a Pete Maravich here at JustRipIt.com. 80 O-Peach. Coming up. Okay, let's get ready to rando 80 O-Peach. Again, 80 O-Peach has Messier. 80 tops does it, but you got four chances at Gretzky in the 80 tops. Record breaker, all-star team leader. But let's focus on this 80 right now. 80 O-Peach, Wayne Gretzky, $4,000. I can't figure out how the tops is worth more, but somebody paid $9,000 in the tops. Messier worth over $3,000. Ray Bourque over $2,000. Michelle Goulet, Rod Langway, Brian Propp. There are Gretzky All-Stars and Record Breakers in here as well, worth some good money. Hockey emblem on front. Yeah. Oh, the U.S. Olympic team, both in the 80 O-Peach and tops, will give you a little retrospect and show the U.S. Olympic team, because it was 1980, paying tribute to the U.S. Olympic hockey team. They'll have a little flag there. Jim Craig, worth some good money. And that. Only 396 cards in the set. Martin Segura. A woo to you. The 61 Fleer rip is on deck. Oh, boy. Equity pack is resting in this beautiful casket right here. That is on deck right after this hockey. Let's rando it. Five on the rando. Let's go fiver. And one, two, three, four. Discount, double check, five, and five. Geibler, top card, Ray C. Last card in the pack. There's 12 in here, only 10 in the tops. Usually it's the other way around, it's bizarre. And there we have it. Let's get ready to do some ripping. And it was done. 80 O-Peach Hockey Wax Pack, PSA 9, mint. Mint. 425, 423, 54217. That number again, 423, 54217. Here we are. Let's get goggled up and do some cracking. PSA graded, unsearched, and sealed, 9 mint. With the little gun with the little plunger on the back there. Bizarre. 40 years ago. Good luck. Let's get it out of the case. Nine mint. Bite the dust. We need a little Zamboni here, a couple of ice chips here. Thank you, everybody, for joining us on this holiday weekend. Yesterday was actually the holiday off. And today is a Saturday, 4th of July. Wherever you are, please be safe, stay safe. And let's pull some hockey cards. Mark Yelly. Nanu nanu to you too, my friend Mark Yelly. Here he is. A lot of packs ready to sell out. We're opening an 80 peach coming up next to the 61 Fleer basketball equity pack. But right now, 1980. Here it is. O-Peachy. Bubu Gome. Gome Balune. Top card, Geibler. We open it from the bottom. Good luck, everybody. Our wheel tonight, every $100 you spend. Let me get this out of here first and concentrate. There we are. Look at that right there. Very nice, clean pack, but we get some Hall of Famers for our community. Jackpot tonight. Every 100 you spend gets you unlimited entries into our jackpot. We're doing wheel spins that were pre-sold out. Third place gets you a Roberto Clemente 1964 Topps coin. PSA 6, graded and encapsulated by PSA. Bob Clemente right there, a nice little thing to add to your collection. That is third place. Second place, a Pee Wee Reese rip card, 34 out of 50. Dodger great Pee Wee Reese. I think it's a 2008. And in there at the end of the show, you will win it and we will rip it. Parallels, Wood, autograph, Perez, etch card, second place. And last but not least, first place, you gotta be in it to win it, 20,000 points. Oh my God. 20,000 points to the first place win of our jackpot. Unlimited entries. Let's get to the pack, and here we go. All right, I'm doing a little bit of golfing here. Let's rate this gum. It's very grainy. We'll give it a JRI 7. Very grainy. Anything that equates to a 10, I will. Chew. Geibler, card number one. It's a Ranger from the Canucks, now with the Rangers. Gillis, not Gillies, Gillies, Ranger. Nice clean card right there. The backs also yellow and green. 396 cards in this set. This is the old peach. And like I said, we just listed the tops. Two, Tony Silva, Tony Silva. You get a king. A king, the purple and gold king before the great one got there. Charlie Simmer. Good player right there. Mr. Simmer. 240 Charlie Simmer. Out to you, Tony. Nice card. We're looking for Gretzky, Messier, Bork. Three, David Bolvan, Nordique. Nordique, Pierre Plant. Jeter pack sold out. Pierre Plant. Nordique, card three, David Bolvan. Card four, Kevin Jeffrey, Islander. Gotta be a good one, it is. Bobby Nystrom right there. Oh, round of applause for him, great Islander player. Never wore a helmet. Nystrom. The window, oh, that is really, Nanu. Funny stuff there. Five, Timmy Moore. You get a king, an LA king, Andre the Giant, Andre Saleron. It's a Gustafson on the coverage there, Andre Saint Laurent. Card five of 12 in this beautiful, graded, unsearched, and sealed pack. Six, Paulie Geibler, Sabre, Danny Gare, Captain, Buffalo Sabre, card 260. Nice little cartoon in the back that's so small, I wish I could read it. British Columbia. Card seven, Ray C. Ray C. Ray Allison, Hartford Whalers, that whale tail on that green uniform. Whalers, card 126 for card seven, Ray C. Eight, Ray C also, Blues. St. Louis Blues, Jack. Oh, it's very, very small writing. Jack Braunschindel, Braunschindel, St. Louis Blue. Card eight, nine, Ryan Maggio. Oh, nice Canadian checklist right here. That's a nice little card. With Guy Lafleur and Pierre LaRoche. Canadian checklist with a 79-80. Boy. Bob Gainey. Lafleur. Guy, of course. Serge Savard, Steve Shutt, Mario Tremblay. Great card. Oh, when you get a Canadian checklist. Nice card. Number 9, Ryan Maggio. Look at Guy, that surfer air, man. He was cool. He was a great player. Let's go 10, Racy. We're going Canadian again. You're welcome there, Tony. Doug Jarvis. They won a lot of Stanley Cups, ladies and gentlemen. That team was just a dynasty and a half. Dynasty. Card 76, Dougie Jarvis. Two more left. Racy closes out the pack. Blackhawks. Keith Brown, Blackhawk, defense. Boy, such good, clean, like almost when the Zamboni cleans the ice, that's how clean these cards are. Clean, shiny, and vibrant. And closing out 12, Sabres, Jim Schoenfeld, ex-coach of the Devils. Jim Schoenfeld, Buffalo Sabres, rounding out the hockey pack. Boy, hate to be dominant. We're looking for Messier, Gretzky, looking for some Oilers. But we did get a nice Guy Lafleur, Pierre LaRouche checklist back right there. Of course, unmarked, unchecked, and pristine condition. Some great hockey players, Bobby Nystrom. Good pack right there. Again, we have 80 tops up there now, where I said I mentioned a Gretzky last year sold for $9,000. A lot of bidders. Let's hope we can see if we can get another one. 80 tops has been listed. Okay. All right. We got to get ready for the prep of the pack. Again, if you just joined us, we got some new National Treasures up there. We have a charity pack right here, 73 Okeechee. Canadian charity pack right there. Schmidt, Ryan, Jackson, Munson, all there. Our scoop pack, only 4 left. Brand new listing. Only 7 cards in this pack. There's only 4 left. And let me tell you something. I'll give you the names again. I went over them earlier. Let's see. Panini National and Hockey. This is a 1961. 7 cards for a nickel. 7 cards for a nickel. Babe Ruth could be in here. Hitting his 60th home run. Mantle hitting his longest home run worth over $2,000-$3,000. New York wins 26 straight games. There's a couple of Mantle cards in here. A lot of Hall of Famers. Only 80 cards in this set. I tell you, there's a set to build. Only 80. All of these great names. This is the one with DiMaggio, Gary, Cobb, Williams, Yogi, Stan Musial, Willie Mays, and Cy Young cards. Great pack. Like to see if we can get one open tonight to show everybody what they look like. Besides all the beautiful National Treasures we have up there. But now it's time for a little 4th of July cheer. Oh boy, we got right here. Let me clear the boards here a little bit. Is that in there? It should be T-Bass. 2 grand slams in 1 game? T-Bass going yard. 2 grand slams in 1 game in Little League? I hope you got those baseballs. I hope somebody fetched those balls and signed them and dated them. I did it for my kids. We got a couple of home run balls here. It's a great, great feeling. 2 grand slams. Wow. Guess that was a mercy game. Holy cow. Whew, I'd like to thank everybody for taking time from their holiday weekend, the 4th of July weekend here at JustRipIt.com to join us here on this Saturday. It's free to watch. We stream before a live streaming audience, a great community, a wonderful community here at JustRipIt.com. Whew. And what an event to open up on our country's birthday right here. A 1961 Fleer basketball is in this beautiful, very rare Barry Crockett bourbon whiskey, right? Irish whiskey. Oh my goodness. Rescuing in our casket. It's a phenomenal pack. It's 60 years old. Well, it's about 50, 60 and a half. We'll call it 60 years old. Back in 1961. Boy, oh boy. There's Oscar Robertson's going to make a little appearance. I believe he's on the back. But here's the situation with this. There are only 66 cards in this set. They didn't make a set since 48, then it went to 61. There was a long gap from 48 to 61 on this 61 Fleer. They just didn't make a lot of basketball. There's also a gap after 81 to 86. There was a 5-year gap, no basketball. They just didn't do it. So you're going to get the likes of Wilt Chamberlain. Oh boy, I read these names, I just get the chills. Wilt Chamberlain, Oscar Robinson, Elgin Baylor, Jerry West. All in here. Some are their rookie cards because it was their first card. Not necessarily their rookie season. Bill Russell, Bob Pettit, Paul Arizin, Wilt Chamberlain in action, Casey Jones, Lenny Wilkins, Elgin Baylor in action, Al Addles, Bill Russell, Walt Bellamy, Jerry West. All worth 15,000 plus in a 10. I'll go over the big guys later. There's also Bob Cousy, Guy Rogers, Bailey Howell, George Lee, Walt Bellamy, all 5,000 plus in a 10. The Big O is very underrated. Not enough cards. And he has no, not enough cards. Cards, as collectors, equate to great players. Like, some guys really just had great careers, but their cards weren't a lot. Like Don Mattingly is a great player, not worth a lot. Just a bad year of cards or not worth a lot. Magic and Bird, too, great players. And we're finally starting to see some recognition. And it took a last dance to have Michael Jordan's card triple in value. He was always great. We just had to be reminded. As we're reminded, we want the cards. As we want the cards, collectors want them. Put them away. Great investments down the road. Only 66 cards in this set. Dr. Winko. There we are. Everybody, I'm giving everybody a chance. We said 8:15, it's 8:08. 66 cards, 44 are players, and 19 of those are their rookie cards. Again, rookie cards, not their rookie years, so I know when they started a little bit earlier, but they're rookie cards. The other 22 are in action cards. So there's two chances to get Wilt Chamberlain as a base and in action. Elgin Baylor also. Bill Russell also. Two chances, only 66, and we got six of them in here. We have pulled an Elgin, was it Elgin Baylor?
All-Star,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, we have pulled an Elgin Baylor before. Can't wait to get this again. This is an equity pack, so if you bought into this, you have a percentage of the pack. We're including the wax wrapper as well. That goes for $50 to $100. That's how rare this whole pack is. Boy, so let me get the equity pack. I'm going to put up right now the shareholders. The shareholders, so if you have more than one share, your name will only appear once, just for anonymity purposes, but we have you covered. Here we are, and you see that last one on there, that is JRI. We want a little action in this also. So, Johan Juzon. Who are you, my man? Johan, yeah, we need to bring you some good luck. New customer, and he loves 61. Brian, Kenny, Martin, Papa, Dr. Wink, Brett Keller, Hooper, Brian Siegel, Ocho, Chris Greeny, George Hagahara, Jamie Driver, Jeremy Melton Wax, Joshy Kramer, Michael Storer, Mike Ferraro's Bakery, Nathan Hot Dog Jones, got to do it today, Nathan, Ramsey, QT, Racy, Fire Marshall Bill, and Eric Niemeyer are in this pack. Woo, only three left in the charity pack. Thank you there. Jay-Z Slots. Johan Juzon Slots. Jay-Z Slots. I like that. Johan Juzon. All right. All right, ladies and gentlemen. This is a Just Ripping Equity Pack. Like I said, everyone has. We have a whole process. There's a button. There's a status. There's a whole. Let me see here. Equity pack process. You click on that, it'll tell you the whole process that we do. This is for new people. Obviously, people are in here. After all this pack sold out, we rip it open, we put them into a card saver, we send them to the grading company, everybody gets a notification. Once they grade the cards, we will reveal them on our grade parade. Anything looks good, we will express also on Just Rip It. We go through that whole ordeal ourselves. And then after that, a little fog rolling. You know what that means. We're gonna go. Let's get this baby open. I can do some more yapping. A couple minutes early, that is fine.
See the pack, maybe.
Let's look at this pack so we can get more excited. Ladies and gentlemen, JustRipIt.com is about to present its equity pack. Its equity pack is in this casket. It is coming out right now. It wants to breathe. Sulfin. Woo to you. You're new? Oh, you came in right at the...
All right, baby.
You came in right at the nick of time. The Cad Savers. Oh, my goodness. I am starting to shake. 1961. A lot of you weren't even born then. And kids were taking their 5 pennies. No one had a nickel back then. No. GAI 7.5. I tell you, we're not sneaky, but we can see Oscar Robertson back there. We can see. We're not blind. Double bubble. 5 cents. Wow. You know what I'm sipping on tonight? Oh, yes. I tell you, if they had half pennies back then, Mike, they would. Benjamin Yablonski. A woo to you. 61 Fleer basketball. Oh, my goodness. It's time, ladies and gentlemen. It is time to get this pack out of the case. We're rounding it up. 60 years old. And I'm talking some phenomenal, phenomenal players in this 1960 pack. The pricing is just crazy. We do our best to estimate. Some nines are worth more than tens because they're so rare. The tens were like a long time ago. But Wilt Chamberlain in a 10, guesstimation, $125,000. Oscar Robertson, who's on the back, Oscar, $75,000 if graded a 10. Let me tell you, nines aren't too bad either. Elgin Baylor, Jerry West, over $75,000 if graded a 10. Wilt Chamberlain, $38,000 in a 9. And I tell you, and this is, I traced this before the spike in this whole industry went crazy. Oscar Robertson in a 9 is worth over $18,000. An 8.5 is worth $12,000. An 8 is worth $5,000. But don't forget, there's 5 other cards in here we're looking for. Bill Russell, Bob Pettit, Paul Reason, Wilt Chamberlain in action, Casey Jones, Sammy Jones, Lenny Wilkins, Elgin Baylor in action, Al Attles, Bill Russell in action, Walt Bellamy, Jerry West in action, all worth $15,000 plus in a 10. A 9 in Chamberlain, $38,000. 9 in Robinson, I got it ready. A 9 in Baylor, West, or Reason, $10,000 plus. Only 66 cards. I can't take it no more. My hat is getting redder by the minute. Let's goggle up. Let's get ready. Nice new non-prescription goggles right here. We're going to open this up and let it breathe like a fine bottle of wine. We only open it up to one man and one man only. Woo! Double bubble. Woo! There's cuts, and then there's cuts. Wow. one wrong snip and I'm in big trouble. You think a vasectomy's got a lot of pressure? You're a doctor in the house. No room for error. Only the Iron Ripper can do this. I see better with these off. Makes it even scarier. Not another one. There ain't too many even around. But how many there are around, there's one less. No music, six cards. The rapper gets saved also. Good luck, everybody. This is what we're waiting for. This is what it's all about. It is now breathing. Beautiful red, white, and blue pack. Who can ask for better more? And the yellow hair. Here we are. Wolf is shaking. Here we are. Oscar is confirmed. I'm staring at the back of the card now. Oh, the gum just... Good. Let it all... Oh, my God. Look who's on top. Holy cow. Holy cow. Holy... All right. The gum? I don't know. You guys figured this out. Our record, let me just get it out of here. Here's the wrapper. The bolt. We'll watch the wrapper for us. That is part of the equity pack process. Good luck, everybody. I got nines and tens up here. I got the team doing some backing as well. We got ourselves a Hall of Famer. I mentioned him earlier in the show. It's Paul Arizin right there. Paul Arizin, Philadelphia Warrior.
No tens.
Can I get a quote on a nine?
No tens.
He is card 45. Oh, my God. Got to go into the card saver. The pricing's in. No tens. A nine's worth close to $1,000. Paul Arizin, Philadelphia Warrior. That was the top card, ladies and gentlemen. I don't see any gum damage at all. Oh, a little left to right, top to bottom looks good. .4 200 Hall of Famer Arizin. Wow, what a way to open the pack up. No tens. Imagine no tens exist at all. Wow, Paul Arizin. Let's continue. Oh, by the way, there is, you know who's on the back, so we'll carefully discuss that later. Card two, John McCarthy. John McCarthy, wow, what a clean card. Number 30. There's hardly any 10s at all. What we're trying to find is a 10. $600 and a 9. Little left to right, St. Louis Hawks. What a clean card. 60 years old. Same year as the new card, Scoop, 60 years old. Kinesis. Backcourt, John McCarthy, wow. Okay, that is card two. We'll put that there. That goes over there. This stays here. Card three, George Lee. Card three.
4,700 and 10, 40 years ago.
4 years ago, over less than 5,000 and a 10. A little left and right. Not that bad at all. The centering of these cards is the big issue, but boy, that is clean and crisp. Michigan Wolverine George Lee Pistons right there. But notice the stream does no justice. That red background is pack fresh and magnificent for George Lee forward. Oh, these cars are beautiful. Oh my goodness, wow. 60 years old, same as our new car Scoop, and we debuted this today. That's unbelievable. 60 years old, card four. Jack Twyman, Cincinnati Royals. Look at the purple background. Not a scratch.
Hall of Famer.
Hall of Famer, Mr. Twyman. 2,810 for card 42. Nothing on the back to go over except a little pale white blue. Unbelievable. 6'6", 210, Cincinnati Bearcat. Just a left, right, off center. And a little top to bottom, but wow, what a nice card. These cards, even an 8s are worth some decent money. But you know what we want? We want a 10. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is card 5. We know who's on the bottom. Oscar, Oscar, Oscar. Underneath Dolph Shays will be Oscar. Not Oscar Madison, but Oscar Robertson. So we're going to look at Dolph Shays here. Right now, and then everybody, including myself, for the first time in over 60 years since this pack was put together by Fleer, Oscar Robertson's face will be shown. All right, let's give Dolph his little moment. 15. Syracuse Nationals, Dolph Shays, card 39.
No 10.
No 10s. Over a $1,200 in a 9. Syracuse Nationals, College of New York University. Dolph Shays. Wow.
There he is, baby.
Oscar, Oscar, here he is, ladies and gentlemen. It, as Brett says, it looks good from here. What you all were looking for, the big O, Oscar Robertson. Little piece of gum right there. I'm sure that'll flake right off. I'll deal with that later. Nice to meet you, Oscar. Card 36, 6'5", 205 pounder. Like I said, over a little less than $20,000 in a 9. Oh, he's a little bit left to right and top bottom. Maybe they'll give us the benefit of the doubt. An 8.5 is $12,000. That is clean. Like I said, there's a little piece of gum there. I'll let the air hit that. Let's put it into the card saver. Wowza, wowza. Oh my God, can you imagine this card in a 10, how much money it is worth? Who do you love? Oscar Robertson. Oh my God. Who is he? Who are you? One of the greatest NBA players to play the game. That's who he is.
Yeah, baby.
Wow, Oscar Robertson. Nestled in that pack. Again, a little piece of gum there. I'm imagining that will come off, but boy, look at that left, right. Top bottom doesn't look that bad at all. Looks really good. Oh, we love you, Oscar. Cool stuff there. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. 3 Hall of Famers was the count. Arizin, Twyman, and Oscar Robertson. All beautiful. Let's just let the whole camera see these in their light right here. JustRipIt.com. We open the pack up with Mr. Arizin, drives in for the jumper. Then Johnny McCarthy right here, Johnny McCarthy, St. Louis Hawks. Card 3, George Lee. Pistons. Card 4, Jack Twyman, Royals. A little orange, like the... And then resting on top of Oscar was Dolph Shays of the Syracuse Nationals. And... Oscar Robertson right there. Goodness, that was worth it. That was great. All these cards that saw air for about maybe 10-15 seconds will be graded from Just Rip It. We'll send everybody an email that was in this pack, and we'll let everybody know as soon as we know, and we're all anxiously awaiting. And this wrapper as well, right here, no rips at all in it, opened meticulously well by the ripper. Little tear there, but either way, rare wrappers. And there we have it. Equity pack in the books. Congratulations, and thank you everybody for helping us dig up this cardboard treasure. I mean, that maroon background is phenomenal. Wow, what a nice pack. Thank you everybody for joining, watching, and tuning in for that. That was fantastic. That was great. I toast everybody on this 4th of July. And I see people are talking spins. Let's get the spins going. Don't forget, we have a jackpot tonight. Every $100 you spend can get you a coin, a Pee Wee Reese rip card, or 20,000 points. It's scrolling up top. But we pre-sold out a 4th of July wheel. We got packs, we got a lot of stuff here. And what we're gonna do right now is load up those spins. Cheers, baby, Johan. Hey, well, good luck, that was a great pack. We need a reason right off the get-go. Takes a lot of pressure off, that was fun. Check out our other equity packs. I got about 2 or 3 more equity packs that are coming up. I take my time in researching them to make sure they're properly put up there with all the retrospect of the prices and right down the line to the whole series and set of what series it is, and they'll be coming up over the weekend, early part of next week, some new ones. But let's get another round of spins going. We had two golden wheels earlier. We're gonna do another tranche. A lot of thunder down here in South Florida. Thunderlicious storms here. He's a good one. Hold on, let me get this spin too.
Two left in the 79 baseball wax.
As I ran into heard that thunder, I started shaking a little bit. All right, let's get this up. There we are. We're going Ashley to Andrew Harrison. Again, we pre-sold out the wheel, but we have a jackpot tonight in case you missed the wheel, and it is a stellar jackpot. If you're getting the wheel spin, you can also get in on the jackpot as well. 4th of July fireworks here at Just Rip It. Thunderlicious storms, absolutely. There we are. Okay, let's put up the wheel. I'll put the initials of everybody up. Wheel is up. Red, white, and blue. Rip It wheel. Graded cards. Usually our wheels during the show, we pre-sold it out here. On this situation, packs, points, golden wheel. And yes, if it lands on JRI double, you get a spin, you get double the points. So without further ado, Ash is up on a wheel spin. We had 2 golden wheels earlier. And if it lands on golden wheel, we made a little adjustment. There is no 500 points. You're guaranteed a great prize. And we already gave out an equity share and 7,500 points earlier. So here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, 10 more spins coming out to you. Ashley Williams, good luck. 4th of July wheel. Just passed the golden wheel. 1,000 points for the Ash. Points get put in your account to be used at checkout for future purchases. Who is up now? Roth. Roth is up. Roth, here's your spin. Good luck, my friend. Wheel of Rip. 93 SP baseball spot. Your chance to get a Derek Jeter out to the Groff. Beard. Donnie Beard, and here's your spin. Good luck, my friend. What do you get? 1,000 points, 1K. Donnie Bearden, 1,000 points out to you. Bearden, 1,000 points. Who's up now? Four, Kenneth Huss, K-H-U-S-S. Almost USA. Kenneth Huss, spin number four. Good luck, Kenny boy. Wheel of Rip. Almost the golden wheel. 750 points. Ken Huss. Five. Jim Branham. Jim Branham. Fourth of July spin. Up for you. We got golden wheel. Oh, we got the pinup packs here. We got a lot of stuff on here. Here we go. Haven't opened the pack yet. Oh my God, Jim Branham. On this 4th of July, third golden wheel of the night. Branham. Branham. Golden wheel. Jimmy B. Jim Branham. Jimmy boy. Gold. Oh, is there gold? Let me tell you about this golden wheel, Jim. You can't lose Branham on this. Here you are. Here's your wheel spin. Branham, what do you win? Randomized card of your choice. Jim Branham, you go to our site. Any randomized card that you want, you get free from JustRipIt.com. Golden Wheel 3, Jim Branham. Great, great job there, Jimmy B. Jim Branham. Wow. Back to the music. Mike Ferrero's Bakery. Holy cannoli. Six, Ferrero, spin. Graded card A. There it is. Foster Castleman, 1957, PSA 5, card 237, New York Giants. Look at Foster there. They're ready to throw a curveball. Card A, out to Mike Ferrero. Enjoy. Let's throw another 57 up. PSA 4, Jack Meyer. Jackie boy there. Who is up after Ferrero? Seven, Sergeant McCoy. MN, Mikey McCoy. You are up. Mike McCoy, spinneroo. Sergeant McCoy on this fourth. 81 movie pinup pack. Holy cow. Mike McCoy, you get a nice 81 pin-up movie pack right there. Oh, Nelly. Wow. We'll open that up for you shortly. 1981. Out to you. Eight, Nick Carpenter up. Nick Carpenter. Nicky C. Nick Carpenter. Here is your spin, Nick. Good luck. 500 points, Nick Carpenter. 500 points into your Just Rip It account. I'm four Maker's Mark into the night, and you love your first equity back, Mikey Ferrero. Yeah.
Yeah.
Spin nine. Ken Huss is up again. It was a three-spin max, or two-spin max, or three-spin max, and boy, people jumped all over it. Kenny Huss, You're up. 1,000 points for Ken Huss. Another 1,000 points. Kenny Huss into your Just Ripping account. 1,000. Spin 10, Ryan Maggio. Ryan Maggio, you're up. Wheel of 4th of July ripping. Your spin is... what is it? Graded card A. Almost a double. A, Maggio. Jack Meyer. PSA 4. Phillies. That card went from graded card A out to you, Ryan Maggio. Congratulations to you. My cards are all falling over the place here. PSA 5, 1957, 1, 2, 3, Steve Ridzik, Giants, goes to the graded card A. That was Ryan Maggio. Last spin, 11. Andrew Harrison is up. Good luck, Andrew. Here's your spin, tranche 3. Could it? Oh my God, it's unbelievable. Andrew Harrison. Golden Wheel, our fourth of the night on the 4th of July. Harrison. Oh my goodness, another Golden Wheel. What better day to do it on the 4th of July? Our fourth Golden Wheel. Andrew Harrison, you now graduate to the Golden Wheel. And here we go. Harrison, Golden Wheel. 7,500 points or $75 Rip It credit. Andrew Harrison from JustRipIt.com. Out to you. Wow, oh wow. Unbelievable. Four Golden Wheels. Unbelievable. More spins to come. We got one more tranche in case you join us. We'll do those a little bit later in the show. So thank you everybody for pre-selling out the 4th of July wheel. And now we go to Mike McCoy's pinups. Let's put all of these back. Let me just straighten up a little bit. There we are, there we are, there we are. 79 baseball sold out. Brand new certified on the wheel too. Nice box right there. Good chance to pull some good autographs. Okay, oh, first, Mike McCoy, you get a movie pinup from 1981 on the wheel. Here it is. Collect all 12. Good luck, Mike McCoy. There's your choices. Jaws, Superman, Grease, Airplane, Star Wars, Rocky, Animal House, Empire Strikes Back, Young Frankenstein, Blue Lagoon, Revenge of the Pink Panther, and Smokey and the Bandit. Let's see what he gets. 1981. Collect all 12. What a nice set to put together.
Three left in the Civil War.
Three left in the Civil War. Wow, not too bad here. Mike McCoy. A long time ago in a galaxy far away gets you this beautiful Star Wars poster. Hamill, Harrison Ford, the late Carrie Fisher, Peter Cushing, and Alec Guinness. Mike McCoy, out to you. A nice Star Wars movie pinup from JustRipIt.com. I must examine the gum. Came in. They should have did this with all the cards. It's what a great idea. Duh, what a great idea. Let's not ruin the card with gum. And there it is. Extracted and disposed of the ending. Mike McCoy, Star Wars, out to you, and that beautiful rapper. That is cool. Out to you. Star Wars. Pac-Man, now Star Wars. That is cool, is right. Great, great pack. Okay, let's get back to some more ripping. Again, baseball, new card scoop, 1961, just listed. A pair of hockey packs, Patrick Roy or Gretzky in the 1980 Tops. Raw is an 86 Opeachy. And we have a 73 charity pack right here, winding down for our veterans. Portion of net proceeds go to Independence for Veterans. And some national treasures, not going over it now, because we got to get back to some more ripping. And boy, what a rip we have coming up here. What a rip a doodle dandy. President's Choice. Let's get it going. Three cards, all one of ones. You first time viewers are watching this, you're in for a treat to see some fantastic cards. El Rey Kinder, all wooed up. All right. Okay, Solitaire. Nothing to do with the presidents. It is 4th of July, but nothing here at all to do with El Presidente. It's, they only made 1,000 of these boxes. This is box 581 of 1,000. We'll run out eventually. Trust me, we will. Various one-of-one autographs worth well over $1,000, depending on the player and the patch and the auto. But we're looking for quad memorabilia, game-used emblems, auto memorabilia, 500 club, GOATs, Ali, George Vezina, Timmy Horton, Emmett Smith, Strasburg, Stan Mikita, Seattle Slough would be cool with the horse racing going on. Maurice Richard, Jagger, Aaron, Danny Marino, Nicholas, Dr. J, Ken Griffey, just to name a few. All cards are one of ones, meaning you get one, that's it. You got the only one. Keep it, flip it, put it away, your call. Steve and Mike Trout in here also. Let's go Randu, six for the three people. Six on the Randu. Let's go six, only three spat. One, two, three, four, five, six. Chris Pinelli, Nick Carpenter, and Big Papa, big unit right in that order. Everything here. 7, 8. There are a lot of fireworks running. There's like a war zone out there. I can only imagine what these guys did when they fought in the war. Oh my God. What you're hearing out there right now is popping. Okay, Pinelli, Carpenter, Chase. Let's put them up. And we'll make this big, because this is amazing. Big cards here. That's it. Let's get ready. Solitaire. Three cards, all one-on-ones. Johnny Carlo Gozon. We'll let you know. They go right to the grading companies. And well, you can check out that process and status on our JustRipIt.com website. Absolutely. Here we go, everybody. Card one is Chris Pinelli. I got to try to do my best to hide these a little bit for the suspense. That's it. The box is now, as you can see, empty. Sick patches in this thing, I tell you. What we're going to do is grab the styrofoam and put it on top. Okay, Solitaire is there. Oh, Chris Pinelli, first card on top. Cards are always amazing cards here. Here we go, Chris. Oh, that's some sick stuff right here. Sick stuff right here. Chris Pinelli. Game used glove. Sammy Sosa, 101. He's giving you a kiss. That's part of his glove. It is red, white, and 4th of July blue. Oh, hell of a card there. What a, that's a piece of his glove. It's a thick patch. It's coming out of the card. That is sweet. Sosa. Wow. Red, white, and blue with some white blue stitching and some white on the red. Sweet is right there, El Rey. Sweet is right. That is nice. Card one, Chris Finelli. Chicago. Two, Nick Carpenter. Nameplate, Stoudemire, 101. That is the U in Stoudemire. Boy, a lot of names. 101, black and red, Damon Stoudemire. Portland Trailblazers. Wow. Oh, Dr. Wink, we pulled the Oscar. A reason on the top. Nick Carpenter, congratulations, a 101 nameplate. Stoudemire. All right, Big Papa. Big Papa's out there somewhere. Oh, Papa. Oh, I wish you were watching live. I know. I think you're away. But like, Papa, when you're going to be watching this later, you are going to flip out, Papa. You are going to flip out when you see this. Oh, my God. T-A-W-M. Tom Brady, 101, game used jersey. Brady, Papa's a Patriot fan. Happy 4th of July. A 4th of July you'll never forget. The day I just ripped it, you congratulated by pulling a Tom Brady New England Patriot jersey. Oh, Papa. What cards in this solitaire? Whoa, let me... Papa, oh, it's beautiful. It's navy blue and red. There we are. Now it's sleeved up. Wow. Patriot fan or not, he is. That's a great card. I don't even know why I'm even touching. What am I doing? Tom Brady, 101 patch. He's out there. Why, it is a sick card. Oh, my God. That is a hot card for a GOAT. It's a GOAT. We said there's GOATs in there, and there is. Nick Chase, the big unit. You got yourself one hell of a hit. Wherever you are, you have a sip on me. Congratulations. Sosa glove, Stoudemire nameplate, and Tom Brady. That is unbelievable. Pretty good. Congratulations. I'm going to randomize this box. One lucky guy is going to get it, just as a memory. It's box 581. Let's go three on the rando. Tyson Moises. There we are. Send Papa a private Nano. Yeah. There we are. We'll reach out to him. Let's randomize this three. Someone's going to get a nice numbered box right there. We don't usually do this, but it's 4th of July. So why the hell? Why not? Let's give it away. Let's go three on the rando. One. Two. Three. Nick Carpenter. Nick Carpenter, you get the box. Congratulations. A nice, beautiful, numbered box. I mean, you only made 1,000 of these, not a 101. But Nick Carpenter, you get it. Congrats. You got 581 box. You can put your Stoudemire in there. Congratulations. But once again, I'm impressed with that. That is a GOAT right there. That is a GOAT. Congratulations, Big Papa. Wow. Wow. Big unit. Great work there. More solitaires up there. We pulled trout cards. Julius Erving, Hammer and Hank Aaron. Boy, we're going to run out one day. It's going to be a sad day here at Just Rip It, but we have a couple more. So get in there. Get them while you can. President's Choice on 4th of July, and a Patriot fan pulls a GOAT, Tom Brady. It's unbelievable. You really can't, Ed. Wow.
Baseball wax is sold out.
What we got coming up now is our second one, 76 Tops basketball. What a Brady card. Holy mackerel. Wow. Okay. There we are. Now I'm having trouble focusing. I was just holding a goat. Not that goat, the other goat. 76, let's go, let's get to it, let's get it into the random. Went over it a little while ago. Let's randomize it. I see a red light flashing on red, white, and blue. 10 on the rando for this 76. Let's go 6-4, 10 rando. Almost a sweeper. Almost. Let's go 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Discount double check is 10 and 10. Brian, all the cards. Brett Killer Keller, number 4. Let's see how they do. Okay, there we are. All right, real quickly. Red light special. Purchase a card in the 1961 new card scoop or the 2013 Topps Triple Thread Baseball Hobby Box and get an entry to win a Sports Kings Series, Series F box. Sports Kings Series F box. Both packs must sell out. Only a total of 10. I don't know how many left in each, but only a total of 10 spots will sell out. This one and this one will take those 10 unlimited entries, we'll randomize it, and someone will take home a Sports Kings Series F box. Unbelievable. And too great a box and a nice 61 pack here. 10 names, you will win this. Sports Kings Series F, 5 cards, guaranteed 1 autograph memorabilia. Our red light special from Just Rip It. We'll put that over there. Red light is up and posted. A great box and a great pack and a great prize. Right down the road. Okay, back to this 76. Went over it earlier. Thompson, Erving, and Maravich, all the big go-to guys. Jabbar, Jack, Phil Jackson, Lloyd B. Free, Moses Malone, we pulled Maravich earlier. Let's see if we can do it again. Oh, Mike's in the bathroom watching the show. Come on, Mike. Come on. In a crowd of, first of all, you can't be in a crowd of restaurants social distancing. Oh, my goodness. There it is. A very, very great customer, Mike Ferrero, in the bathroom trying to get an update on the basketball equity pack. Well, you're going to be, it's always a great, pretty good pack, really good pack. But let's go to 76, 15 years later. That is great. Hilton Head, Ferrero, yeah. Have a cannoli or spumoni on me. Don't command it to wife, don't. Take care of the wife. There we are. 9 left in the red light special. 9 left in the red light special. This and this, there's your choice. Both must sell out. Only 10 total between the two. And then we'll take those 10 names, unlimited entries, Sport King Series F box. You get the whole box, 5 cards, including 1 autograph or memorabilia per pack, maybe even a mini. Some great cards there. Okay. Wow. Supersize. Just like when McDonald's did the supersized fries. Good luck, everybody. We're open the bottom. Ryan Williams in top card. Brett Keller, the only disruptor in there. See, Tanaka got hit with a line drive. Woo. Five left in the red light special. Five left. It's posted up in the room. Triple thread, new card scoop. I hear this, I whistle it like all day tomorrow now. Ooh, we got a little fusion here. Little fusion. I ain't gonna play with it. We'll try to get it off. Card one, Brian. It'll pop off there, but it looks like it got a little damage up there. It is Freddie Carter, 76er. It's a little bit to the back, too. 111, Freddie Carter. We'll get that gum off, but maybe a little damage, a little gum juice. Two, Brian Williamson. Wow, Butch Beard. No beard, though. Where'd my 76 go? Card six for Butch Beard. A little less than $200 5 years ago. Great commentator, Butch Beard. I think he was with Marv Albert. Butch Beard. Three, Brian. Guy gets a horn. All-star, second team, Dave Cowens. Dave Cowens, all-star card, 131. It was Maravich earlier, Cowens, a little less than $300, but that was 8 years ago. A little less than a decade for this great Hall of Famer, Dave Cowens. That's a sharp-looking card. Nice hit there, Brian. Dave Cowens, all-star. Very nice. Very sharp. And we'll take it. Cowens. Keller. The one card. Maurice Lucas. Card 107, Maurice Lucas, Blazers. Clean as a whistle, Maurice Lucas. Nice card. Five and six, Brian. 112, Caldwell Jones, center, Sixers. Card 112 for the Caldwell Jones. Card 5. And last, card 6 happens to be card 5. Wes Unseld. Hall of Famer. Couple $100 and a 10 for that Hall of Famer. And a 10, that looks pretty crisp. Looking at the back, no wax at all. Wes Unseld, Washington Bullets. Big, supersized, sharp cards. There we are. Again, doesn't fail. We'll do our best there, Brian, and see what we can do back to that card. Butch Beard, Davey Cowens right there. Maurice Lucas, Caldwell Jones, and Wes Unseld, 76 in the books. Nice pack again. 76, a spirit of 76 and a 76. Red light special still going on. Leave that there. The Globetrotters. There we are. Okay. 76 in the books and done.
Civil War sold out.
Civil War pack. Oh boy, that's gonna be a good one on a day like today. Civil War sold out. New card scoop right here. Sold out. That is a paper pack as well. Sold out. And I think the Red Light Special has the Topps triple thread. That is the last one. We'll leave all that there while I clean up the boards. Three left in the Red Light. It's that Topps triple thread. One autograph relic and one relic card. Autograph triple relic card and low number triple relic in each box. Wow, it's pretty. And Roberto Clemente on top there. That's the card you want. Sweetness taking a little Walter Payton steam out of there. Okay, 76ers second one. Great job, guys. That is in the books and done. Again, any card that looks good, we will grade for free here at justripit.com. It is our pleasure and courtesy. Again, thank you for being patient with these grading companies. We're not, but you guys are, and you can be. Let's do a special for my favorite 70 basketball. That could be a very good idea. It is a basketball night. Phenomenal. Okay, coming up next, 93 SP Baseball. Someone bought, there's one left. There's one left in this. Someone bought one by accident. There's one left in the new card. So it's not sold out. There's one left.
One left in the Red Light because the other one just sold out.
This one's just sold out. There is one left in the new card scoop. And by the time I say it again, it'll probably be sold out. 93 Upper Deck Baseball. One left in the new card scoop and the Red Light goes off. All right. One left. There was we thought it was Nanu pack sold out. It's the Nanu. There's one left. One left in that. Jeremy, somebody bought, hit the button twice by accident, so we put back. One left in a new card, and the red light goes off. But
sold out.
I was just gonna say there's one left, and Nanu new card has sold out. That is gone. Red Light is off and in the books. Over and out there. Okay, let's randomize. Oh, boy. His Hall of Fame induction won't be till next July of 2021. And why not? He's a great player. He deserves packed house. And we will have one for him next year. Gives us more chances to pull some gears. That's what it does. Six on the Randu. Six Randu. Let's go six. Randu style. One, two, three, four, five, and discount double check, six. Johnny Prince, top card. Johnny Prince, last card. And let's get these up, get ready to see if we can get some Mr. November. They couldn't call him Mr. October because that was Mr. Reggie Jackson. There we are. Red Light Special sold out. That is right there. First person in this pack, which is John Prince. I'm sorry, I forgot to put it out there. We'll get this, and that is John Prince. Congratulations. That was sitting over there. So Johnny P, you get a pinup pack from 1981, free from Just Rip It. I'll try to remember to do that throughout the rest of the show. But right now, that is secondary. We'll put that there right now. Let's get back in order. 93 SP Baseball, Upper Deck. Derek Jeter at a 10, over $150,000. Several of the foils worth $200 to $800. Bo Jackson in a 10 worth $300. Base card. Good luck, everybody. My wife and her friend just down the coast like a great white on a baby seal. That is real live entertainment. That is unbelievable. Nick Ferrero's Bakery. Oh, man. Now I got a jar of cannoli cream. I just get the spoon and just shovel it down. I'm bad. I'm bad at that. Only four left in the 88 player, Marcus Blunt. All right, we open from the bottom. You start from the top. Johnny Prince gets the top card. Let me make sure it gets out of here carefully. There we go. Easy does it. Easy, nice and easy. What do we do with this? Absolutely nothing. You get rid of it. Okay, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Derek Jeter's the go-to guy. Even nines, nine and a half, eight and a half, worth some good money. Card one, Prince. Danny Tartable. Well, if you're a Seinfeld fan, you'll never forget that episode. George gives him the finger on it. Mike McCoy, two. Ray McDavid. Not the guy that made the armbands and elbow and knee guards, McDavid. He should have. Ray McDavid. Card three, top T-Bass gets the foil. We got foil. T-Bass. We got foil for T-Bass. T-Bass gets the foil. Oh, we need him and Jeter. That is Roger Cedeno. That's a great shot. There's the ball right by his glasses. That is not a defect on the card. That's the ball. One of my favorite foils there. Obviously, Jeter's the favorite foil, but great shot. We're all foiled. Card three, T-Bass. Be careful, look at all foils for grading because they're worth several hundred dollars in a 10. T-Bass, foiled up, LA Dodger. Card four, Branham, our Golden Wheel winner. Bob Wickman, Yankees. Ah, Tony. Tony's getting carded. Tony Silva. Five. Unit. Not even here. He's waving his hand. Steve Cook for the big unit. Nick Chase. Five. I'm sorry, now six. Nick Chase. Same person. Pat Lisach. You got it there, T-Bass. That is a very honorable, charitable thing. If it's worth anything, he'll auction it off and give the money to charity. Stacy, if you're out there, Stacy McDonough, her husband passed away. It was his birthday on July 4th. And she is our chairwoman. She'll be happy to hear that. There we are. Card seven, Sergeant McCoy. Sean Franco. Card seven. Eight, David Bolvan, Darryl Dalton. And there's some heavy artillery going on around here too. All I hear is like explosions going on. It's crazy. Number nine, Sergeant McCoy on this 4th of July gets Brian Harper on the Get Smart Shoe Phone. Look at the size of that thing in 93. That's a crazy card. My goodness. They used to call it the brick. I used to have a Motorola brick. They cut that size in half, and we thought we were living in the age of technology. Boy. 10. Joseph Mertz, you get Dante Bichette. Not a bad little card here. It's for T-Bass again. Deion Sanders, prime time. Falcons, Cowboys, later went to play baseball. Deion Sanders always gets a little toot. His son is one of the top 50 quarterbacks in the country, believe it or not, in high school. Look for Sanders Jr. dominating the NFL soon. And Johnny Prince, last card, Carlos Martinez. Looks like he just got ejected. Carlos Martinez. But there it is. Jeterless, but we did get foil. Cedeno for T-Bass. Tommy B, congratulations. Johnny Prince, you get the pinup. 4th of July pinup. Put next to your Farrah Fawcett poster. Cheryl Teagues and the whole rest of the clan. Look at that nice wrap gum there. Let's see who you gulp. Oh, yes. Johnny Prince, here you are. The Revenge of the Pink Panther. Johnny Prince, Peter Sellers, Henry Mancini, Blake Edwards film, a nice, very good condition. No browning. No, it's very glossy and shiny. It's nice. That's why we give them out here. Just the 80s stuff. Johnny Prince, out to you. A little Pinkalicious Pink Panther pinup. Peter Piper picked the peck of parrot pinup. There you are, JP. And 93 in the books. There we have it. Not even taking this out. Okay. All right, what we're going to do right now, ladies and gentlemen, is finish up the spins where we have more pinups in here. We got some hoops boxes here. We got some wrestling cards, packs. I want to open up this. If it lands on certified hockey, that is your box. That's on the wheel. And whatever doesn't sell out will be on the wheel next time we do the wheel. Rated card A and B. So 93. I always put this up here. Pinkalicious, yeah. Spins. Again, we did 31 spots. I told everybody to check. It sold out like within that same day. It was crazy. It's a 4th of July wheel. Our last 9 spins coming up. And don't forget though, if you're in the spins, we have a jackpot going, which you're entitled to. And if you're not in the spins, if it got sold out ahead of time, we have an unlimited $100 jackpot entry tonight. First place, 20,000 points. Oh my God, that is really very 4th of July bonus. Okay, our last 9 spins. Those of you who are watching and have spins, here you go. We'll push that up, put that there. Cards A and B are there. Only 9, thank you guys for selling this out ahead of time. Gave our team a little break to get prepared. But Ashley Williams, you are up. Here is your wheel spinneroni vintage posters. Steven Sittler, thank you for checking in on 4th of July. I hope I didn't have the spins yet. Rocky Woman Week, like Mike Ferraro getting the Comedian Award of the Night. Unbelievable. All right, Ashley Williams, your spin. Get my big ugly mug off the board. There's that 4th of July spin. Here we go. Ashley Williams, 4th of July Wheel of Rip. 90 NBA hoops pack right here in front of us. Hoops, there it is for Ash. Put that there. Next, Beard. Donnie Bearden, you are up. Beard, spin, 4th of July. Graded card B. 1957. EX 5.5. Ernie Arevitz. Card B. B for Bearden. Out to you, Donnie. 57 style. Congrats. Card B. 76 Oriole team. Earl Weaver. Nice. Card B. Ray C. Spin time. Ray Cabo. Ray. 1,000 points for you, Ray C. Find a hockey pack and do what you do. Congratulations, 1,000 points in your account. KJ, Kevin Jeffrey. Song dedicated, Jeremy Baker. Kevin Jeffrey, spin. Good luck. Jeffrey. Oh, just passed the golden wheel, but 1,000 points for you, Kevin Jeffrey. Wheel spin 4. 5, Tristan. Tristan Garber. Pat, happy 4th of July. I think Tristan got a golden wheel earlier. I believe my memory takes me. Tristan, spin. Stars and stripes forever. Garber. Oh, 1,000 points, Tristan. Use it wisely. Just rip it into your account. There you are. You got it, Jeremy. You rock. Thank you for your service. Four more spins, Joshua. Joshua B. Can't fit that name on the little post-it. Joshua B. Here is your spinneroonie. Good luck, Josh B. 1,000 points, Joshua B. 1,000 points. Congratulations. Three more spins. Jamie, get me the four driver. Hole in one. Will he get a golden wheel? Jamie Driver. Jamie Driver is up. Here is your spin. 4th of July style. Good luck. Graded card A. A. Steve Ridzik. PSA 5. Giant pitcher. Steve Ridzik. Out to you. Jamie Driver. Nice card there. 1957. Oldie but goodie. Out to you. Card A is now Gorman Thomas, 76. Then we got left, two left, Tony Silva. Tony Silva screen. Tony Silva, you're up. Wheel of 4th of July, Silva, A. A. Denny Leonard, PSA 7.5 from 1976. A. Silva. Graded and encapsulated by PSA. That is yours. Congratulations. And let's throw the last card. Gorman Thomas, PSA 7, 1976. Graded. Our last spin. Joe Rip Random Mertz. The Rip Random King. Joseph Mertz, our last pre-sale, 4th of July. Bang, here you go, Joseph Mertz. Wow, 1,000 points. Rip Random Joe, you never know, 1,000 to you. Joseph Mertz, out to you. Those are our final wheel spins of the evening. Oh, what a song. This don't get you patriotic, nothing will. Ashley Williams, here is your hoops pack. Hoops, there it is. Let's see what you got. I feel like marching. I'm gonna wake up tomorrow at 5 a.m. with a little marching. What is this anyway? Here we are, Ashley Williams, John Paxson, Tarpley. Oh, Ashley, all right. Stars and stripes forever. Thank you, but Ashley. Boom. Oh, my Michael Jordan's coming at you right there. Free from Just Rip It. That's a great looking shot right there, Michael. Jumping in the air with the wristband, 23. But know what's great about that card? It was a free for you. Mitch Richmond, Gary Payton on the phone getting drafted. I mean, Kent dominating. John Contact. Byron Scott, Thurl Bailey, Bartley, Dave Hoppin, John Sally, Johnny Newman, Sherman Douglas, Don Chaney, back-to-back world champs, Pistons, but right there, out to Ashley, the Bulls. Jeffrey. Michael Jeffrey Jordan. All right. A nice Jordan pack for free on the wheel of 4th of July. Ashley Williams. Bang. Free. Just rip it. Look for more free packs coming down the pipe. Coming round the mountain when they come. Give me a hand. There we are. We got it. Thank you, Racy. Thank you. I had some delicious sausage and peppers the other day. Oh my goodness. We do barbecue down here in the Sunshine State. Okay, 79 Topps Baseball Wax Pack. Just a great night here at Just Ripping. Again, it's only great because of this community out there. Say it over and over. Give yourself a hand for entertaining, educating, and some one-liners out there that are just really great stuff. It's fun. It's exciting. And we stream live several nights a week in front of a live streaming audience, real time, where we open up graded, unsearched, and sealed packs for your ripping pleasure. With giveaways all in the middle. Off from work at the hospital, have the pasta and a glass of wine. Let's rip and have some fun. We already got past the wine, we're at bourbon. Happy 4th of July. The stars are on here and the stars are in the room. 79 Topps Baseball Wax Pack PSA Nearman 7 coming at you right now. Let me get this all ready to be ran, dude. Let's put up the names. After the 79, we'll be coming a 78, and then we got some Civil War action. Wow, more patriotic music. That's what that means. Okay, let's randomize the 79 real quick. We got a 7, a Mantle 7 on the Randu. Mantle 7, Randu. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, and discount double check is 7. Prince, top card. Tony, the last card. Tony Silva, hi-ho silver away. Got a Lone Ranger pack, I think they're out there. Okay, let's put these names up. We'll get through the 79, we'll go over it real quickly. As we always do, it's a Just Rip It theme here. Might as well educate everybody in case they got a couple of these lying around the house. Why not? '79 baseball. A little bull right there. A little Jordan before. He's all happy. He loves Mr. Jordan. 1979. Topps Baseball Wax Pack PSA Near Mint 7. Looking for Ozzie Smith, worth over $30,000 for the great Ozzie. Paul Molitor over $12,000. Nolan Ryan over $6,000 as well. Pete Rose, put him in a hole. Pete, put him in a hole. Rose, $4,000 plus for Pete Rose All-Star. All-Star, Hall of Fame. Goes hand in hand. Same thing. Look for also Willie Stargell, Pop Stargell, Winfield and Brett, all $2,000 plus. And who else could be in here? Munson, Yount, Concepcion, Burt Blyleven, Negro, Gary Carter, Jim Palmer, Ray Knight, Dale Murphy, all $1,000 plus. A 9 of Ozzy's over, close to $1,000 as well. You want Oz, you get Oz. We love Mr. Oz. That's who we're looking for.
I am Oz.
John!
The great and powerful.
You want Ozzy?
Who are you?
Who are you?
Who are you?
Ozzie Smith, that's who he is. That's who we want to love right now. That's who he is. That's who we want to get. Who are you? A $30,000 card, graded 10. Good luck, everybody. Serial number 4299-2989, graded, unsearched, and sealed for your ripping pleasure. We have pulled an Ozzy before. We'll try to get another one. Okay, part one is done. Let's get a little Zamboni action here. '79, 12 cards and a stick of evil gum. Good luck, everybody. Prince, top card. We open it from the bottom. 12 coming at you. Pull that up. Give the bull something to do. The bull always must keep busy. Good luck, everybody. Only 35 Hall of Famers. The gum gets JRI. Wow, that's pretty close. A JRI 9. Didn't affect the card a little, or it could have been maybe a 10, and I will chew it like I did 6 other times. 1, Prince. Dennis Eckersley. Hall of Famer right there. You got gummed a little bit on the back. A little bit on the back, but the front is nice. Dennis Eckersley there with the Red Sox. His rookie card is 76. Eckersley. 2. Tony Silva. Mark Wagner.
No 10s in Eckersley.
Yeah, no 10s in Eckersley. Indians, Red Sox, then he went to the A's.
400 for Wagner in a 10.
Wagner in a 10, $400. There, Tony, $400. You man, don't curse. Oh, I got Wagner. $400 in a 10 for Mr. Wagner. We'll have to take a little close look at that under the scope tomorrow. 3, Prince, Yankee, Paul Lindblad. Wow. Long career for Lindblad. Holy hell. There we are. Card 4. Bullvan. Tom Bergmeier. Another Red Sox. Sox. Red Sox. Five. Bullvan. Jim Gantner. Brewers. Little OC left to right and top bottom. Gantner. Oh, good player coming up here. Who's up? 6. Hey, who dat? Hey, where is who dat? Who dat? No, how about who dat? Who dat? Where is who dat? Who dat? Who dat? Who dat? Who dat? Who's this? Big Dave Winfield, another great Padre, not Ozzy. Dave Winfield, Hall of Famer for a who dat?
No 10s.
No 10s for Big Dave. That is amazing. Card number 30, back is perfect. Little left, right, and top, bottom on the back for the big slugger, Big David Winfield. 200 and a 9, but boy, a little off center more than we thought. But who dat? 6. Nice card. No 10s. That's what we're trying to do here. If you're watching, we're trying to get 10s because that's pretty good when there's no 10s for those guys making the set. 7. Back to who dat? Who, what, when, where, and why? Who's on first? Who dat? 7. Johnny Hurd. Steve Mingori. Mingori. 8. Tony Silva. Ivan DeJesus. Cubby. 9 corners on these cards. They are packed fresh. It's centering and star power. That's it. 9. Tony Silva. Another Yankee. Fred Chicken Stanley. The Chicken Stanley, all he did was bunt, and Phil Rizzuto taught him how to bunt. And that's how he stayed in the majors. Bunting. Gotta learn how to bunt. Especially if you can't hit. 10. Hurd. Who dat? Pepe Frias. Pepe Le Pew. Expos. Pepe Frias. 11. Fire Marshall Bill. On this 4th of July, thank you for your service there, Colonel Saunders, Ron Pruitt. Could they get any closer to the guy? It's a face full of mask right there. Face full of mask. And last, Tony Silva rolling out the pack. Don Robinson, Pirate. Not Frank or Brooks or Robinson, but Don Robinson. There we are. Big hit there, Dave Winfield, no tens, pack fresh for you. And a little Dennis Eckersley, first card out of the wax on top. And that is it, ladies and gentlemen. 79 in the books. More Ozzy, but boy, that Dave Winfield would have been cool. Dave Winfield would have been nice. Okay, 79 minus 1 is 78. 78. Let's see what we got here. Let's clean up the board. Don't forget, our jackpot is running continuously through the night. Unlimited entries. Every $100 you spend gets you an entry into that great, perfect, phenomenal jackpot. It's scrolling along the top, but third place in the jackpot is a Roberto Clemente PSA 6 coin. It's a little coin graded by PSA. Bob Clemente, third place. Second place, I believe, is a 2008 rip card. Pee Wee Reese, only made 50, 34 out of 50. We'll rip it for you at the end of the show if you win it. We're looking for an exclusive mini parallel. Maybe a red autograph mini, a mini wood parallel, or a Dick Perez sketch card. Rip it or don't rip it. Oh, we're ripping it. Second place. And first place, 20,000 points. Our highest point total giveaway ever. Just rip it. $200 of fun if you win it, just for participating tonight on this 4th of July at justripit.com. 78 baseball replacing the 79. There we go. Okay. Big jackpot. My J.R. Cherry is going to get popped part in my first break. Oh, Tyson Moises. Let's give one to the Hawaii brother. Mahala to you. You're from Hawaii. Tyson Moises. Mahalo. Have a pineapple for me, my friend. Oh, I can go for a nice big pineapple right now. Good stuff. Okay. Since Tyson's in this pack, first place in the rip. First place in the Randu will get a movie pinup poster. Movie pinup poster. Let's randomize it. See where everybody's at. 8. 6-2, that's an 8, that's a Yogi Berra 8. Let's go. 8 on the Randu. 8 times. Here we go, let's go 8. And a 1, 2. First place gets this. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Tyson Moises, hey! How about that? Moises! Moises! Give me the hang five. You get, Tyson, you get the pinup from 1981. I don't know how old you are, but you're going to get a pinup from one of these great movies. Sealed pack, one of those great movies. That goes out to you. That worked out well. Wow, first-time customer. Popped his cherry, and we give him a free pinup. Cool beans. Cool stuff. 4th of July. We take the Randu, we export it to the customer list, we put that up, and everybody knows what card they're getting from a graded, unsearched, and sealed pack-a-roo right here. Okay, we got it. Okay, Tyson, that is yours. Let me goggle up and get this ready to go. Because Tyson's in this. Australian Rays, 41 years young here. All right, 41 years old. So 81, you were... 39. You weren't even about 2 years old. Maybe your parents hope they didn't take you to see Jaws. That wouldn't have been nice at all, because that's how you keep people off the beaches. Show that movie. 1978 baseball wax pack. looking for Eddie Murray, over 17,000. Nolan Ryan, over 15. Paul Mahler, almost like the same as the sun. Look at these glasses. Harry at its best. Rivers, Carew, Burleson, McCovey, Jack Morris, all 1,000 plus. 47 Hall of Famers, including Munson, Murphy, Yastrzemski, Lou Whitaker, and Dave Parker, all were 600 plus as well. Let's get it ripped open. This is a PSA graded near mint 7, 4404-0884 wax pack. Graded, unsearched, and sealed. Good luck, everybody. Let's get it out. You get what? Where, when, and... Born and raised in Hawaii, all right, or AU raised. But AU's Australian, so I thought it was. All right, 78. Harry Carey, glasses go out to his honor. Great legendary announcer, the whole family. All right, let's get some Iron Mike Dyson. In my boredom today, I watched the Tyson speaking to Iron Mike Tyson, when he bit Holyfield's ear, not once, twice. Nasty stuff, man, nasty. Iron Mike, but he's all rehabilitated now, he's all good. Okay, 78 is out of a Z case. So here we go. Tyson Moises. Oh, it's slang for all right. All right. I got you. All right. Top card, Tyson. We open it from the bottom. We start at the top. Mahalo. And here we go. Unfortunately, Tyson, you'll learn when you get the top card, sometimes that's usually gum. A little gum stain in the back, so we'll give this a JRI 6. If it's a 10, I will chew it. But that did a little damage to the card. And it was a Yankee. Front is perfect and in great shape. That's Fred Stanley a year earlier. The Chicken Stanley, but again, little gum residue on the back. Nothing we can do about that, but... Beautiful front, at least it was on the back. They should put it in paper like they did with these backs. Freddie Stanley, first rip. Tyson. Two, Brian Williamson, Expo. Stan Bonson or Stan Banson, Expos. He played a long time on several different teams, Mr. Bonson. Looking for Eddie Murray. Steve, Let It Snow. Gil Flores. A little hammy stretch there. Angels. Let's see. Card four. T-Bass. Charlie Williams. Charlie gets a horn. All Charlies, though. It's like Tom Brady a little bit. Looks like a little bit like Tom Brady, who's still on my mind after that solitaire 101 of the GOAT for the big unit. Oh, you're a Red Sox fan. Five. Who dat? Dave Bergman, Miguel Delone, Clint Hurdle, and Willie Norwood. 78 rookie outfielders. Twins, Royals, Astros, and that pirate roundhead hat they did. Card 705. 4-5. Who dat? Six, Brian Bryan, Manny. Let me go to the dentist, same game. Come on, Manny. Brush twice and floss, and you'll be okay. Manny, same game. Oakland Athletics. Seven, Scott Tobias. I think it's Tobias, but it's Sam Mejas, Expos, old school team. Eight, T-Bass, Sox, Red Sox, Reggie, Cleveland, Sox, Boston, Red Sox. Where are we at? Nine, Brian, Daryl Porter, Got a lot of Porters in basketball, we get one in baseball too. Porter. 10. Brian again. Steve Yeager. Catcher for those great Dodgers in the 70s. Yeager. Those 70s glasses. 11. Tyson. Who do you get? Brewers. Mike Caldwell. Brew Crew. 212. Brewers. Marvin Mahler for the Brewers. 12. 13 and 14. All Brian. You get Bump Wills. Son of Maury Wills. Topps All-Star. Bump. B-U-M-P. Wills. Rangers. Texas Rangers. 13. Grant Jackson. Look at that black and gold. Pittsburgh really went a little wacky with those uniforms. Grant Jackson. Little OC left, right there. Or more of a miscut. There's OC and miscut. And 14, Brian closing it out. Glenn Borgman. We had a Bregman, a Bergman, and now a Borgman. Those are not print effects. Those are actual lights. Twins. And that closes out the 78. Nothing too good there. Nothing too good. We'll try again. 78. Wax in the books. And Tyson Moises, out to you. You probably must have saw most of these films, but let's see what we have for you. Free from Just Rip It in the one spot. Your first rip of the night. Let's see what you got here. Oh, one of my old-time favorite. I know you've seen this movie. I know you did. I know you saw it. Tyson Moises. Rocky. Rocky Balboa. Best movie? Oh, let me get this little careful open. There we are. Oh, it is in great condition. Best director, best film, Academy Award, best picture. Sylvester Stallone. Talia Shire, who's Yo Adrian, Burt Young, Carl Weathers, and Burgess Meredith. Rocky, out to you, Tyson Moises. No matter what age, even if your kids are young, let them watch this movie. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Apollo, Creed, 1, 2, and 3. Balboa. I made like 30 movies. Out to you, Tyson Moises, and welcome to Just Rip It. Make sure you have an account registered so we can give you points. Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, again, I want to thank everybody for joining us on this 4th of July. Some people are out to dinner, running to the bathroom, checking their cards. Some people are getting home. Well, I went half hour later tonight. Give everybody a chance to digest the cheeseburgers and the sausage and peppers and the hot dogs and washing it all, slugging it down with beer. Oh, during this pandemic and unprecedented time in this country. And hopefully you're with some good people, fun people, and you unwind, watch a little Just Rip It here. We weren't going to go live because it was 4th of July, but we said, you know, let's just do it. We had a lot of packs to open, and we're glad we did, and I'm glad everybody's joining us here. A wonderful audience. And there's Mike Ferraro, one of our customers right there, who is actually running to the bathroom, missing everything. No worries, Mike, it's all archived. Go home and watch it later. You're good. You're good. You can go home. All our videos, you new guys, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and you'll get notified on everything, and you won't miss a beat, because you can watch it the next day. That's what makes this great. We film it live from a streaming audience, and you can archive and watch the next day. But boy, it's great live. It's great live when you can participate in our specials and giveaways. Okay, you saw I loaded up 1962, Civil War. Eagle fan there, Tyson, right? And Red Sox fan. It's good. I know a lot of people were looking for certain players, but sometimes you just want to get your favorite team or player. Okay, wow. I love this pack. And what better way to open it right here? 4th of July, 1962, Tops CWN Civil War News Cello Pack PSA Near Mint 7 264-38110. There is a nice piece of currency on top that gets randomized for free to one of our spats that are in this pack. Yeah, Mike, I know you have been. I'm happy it's sold out on 4th of July. This is great. It is PSA graded. Looks like a fresh with a hologram there, a freshly new one. These cards in good condition are worth some big, big bucks. 1962. We did a 61 Fleer. Up next is a 61 baseball pack. And here is a 62 top Civil War. Never a dull moment at Just Rip It. Most several cards worth over $3,000. Some nines are worth over $1,000. The checklist is rare and worth some money. It's historical. It's great. Let's rando it right now. 10 on the rando. And let's see who's got what. Don't forget, the currency will be randomized to one lucky winner. Let's go. 6 and 4. 10 on the rando. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and discount double check is 10. Mikey McCoy, you get the first and last. You were in there a lot. Good luck, my friend. Let's hope we get some nicely centered cards because they are valuable. Like I said, even in nines, worth some good money. We do it all here at Just Rip It. Football, baseball, basketball, hockey, and non-sport. A lot of non-sport up there. Check it out. Also, check out our Rip Randoms at the bottom under the box breaks. Our Rip Randoms are phenomenal. Great chance to win a solitaire box with one Rip Rando for everybody. Okay. Civil War. Interesting. We'll start from the beginning. Okay, let me get this baby open and let's see what great cards are in here. This is a fun, historic. JustRip.com is about to crack open a PSA graded, unsearched, and sealed. Hashtag Gus. Civil War News, PSA graded, near mint 7. 264-38110 on the 4th of July, our Civil War pack. Thanks to our community, sold it out. Here we go. One of the top five non-sports sets out there. I know Superman and Batman are up there, as well as the Three Stooges from 59. And the Civil War. Right up there. The artwork on the cards for 58 years ago, or wait till you see them, are phenomenal. Wow. Hashtag Gus. Chris Morrison, happy 4th of July to you. In this great country, we will overcome anything. Fought a lot of wars in this country, we'll beat this pandemic, believe me. Hang in there, everybody. Here we are. Oh man, this is really sealed nice, wow. Wow. 59 years old. We'll open it from the bottom. We'll start with the top after we take the Confederate currency out. Our goal here, ladies and gentlemen, is to pull some nines and tens. Only 88 cards in the set. Only 88. That's it. Great set to complete. It's historic. It's wonderful. We have strong cellophane. Oh, there it is. Strong cellophane. Currency. Randomized at the end. It's a 20 spot. Don't use this at any of your local grocery stores. $20. Really some great artwork on there. These are gradable and are part of the collection. They come in several denominations. Oh, The Horrors of War. That's also in the top five. That was the one I forgot about. That is great. All right. I've had some Horrors of War here. Mike McCoy, first card. Good luck, everybody. First card is The Looters. A couple treasure chests there, some people running out with all the goods. Yeah, they were looting back then, I guess.
No tens.
No tens, card 83. Don't forget, only 88 in the set. Little left to right. We're looking for American flags in these cards. They usually command a little extra value. Little top bottom. The Looters. Mike McCoy, card two. Great shot here. Honest Abe with the American flag. Abraham Lincoln counts as a war. And these aren't off-center on the back. I go over those on these. They are not off-center on the back. We're looking for the front. Great shot. Grant and Lincoln on the same card. Wow.
60 and a 10.
How much?
660.
$660 and a 10. Over 600 and a 10. Should be worth more than that, in my opinion. Grant and Lincoln? Wow. Three. Zach Hobbs. Let's get the centering a little better here. Burst of Fire. There's the flag. That guy looks like he just got his head shot off. I'm not even joking. A couple hundred dollars and a 10 for card 56. North controls Lookout Mountain. I don't think they're controlled anything. Guys are just getting blasted. I haven't seen this card. We opened up several of these. Good to see some new ones. Where are we at? Four. Mike McCoy, a little better centering here. Death Struggles. Just a massacre. Marcus Blunt. Card 32. Lee's army almost defeated by a Union. Any 9 or 10 able cards feel great on the house. We love this set. 5, Zach Hobbs, The Midnight Raid. I mean, a lot of blood and red and orange in almost every photo, whether it's fire or blood. Midnight Raid. Card. Boy. 36. Reb surprised by Midnight Raid. Says it all. Six, Mike McCoy. Costly Mistake. Little, lot better centering now.
No tens.
No tens at all on this card. You imagine no tens? And we're pulling pack fresh cards. Guy got shot right in the stomach. Costly Mistake is right. Stonewall Jackson shot in error. Oh my God.
A 280 and a 9.
Close to $300 in a 9. I guess because it's an error card. Stonewall Jackson must have really got shot by his own men. I'm gonna have to read that later. Shot by error. That ain't having a good night. A very costly mistake. Nicely centered on top. Left, right's perfect. Top, bottom, just a tab. That could be 9, but we'll check. 7, McCoy. The General dies. Yep, he's dead. More fire. A lot of fire in the wilderness. Northern General shot by sniper. That's a beautiful looking card on the back. It's like card 82. 62. Couple hundred, less than 209. Boy, you can get this whole set and frame it in your house, and no one would be disappointed. 8, Jeremy Voss. Dynamite Victims. There's some newer cards in here. We pulled a bunch of these. Some of these cards aren't ringing a bell. Dynamite Victims. There's three guys right there getting blown up in the air. Talk about a Roman candle. They're just getting shot right out of the barn. Wow.
380 and a 10.
$400 in a 10. North Blast Rebel Army at Petersburg, 1865. Fantastic artwork. Three left in our charity pack we're putting up there. Just three left. 9, Fire Marshal Bill, The Explosion. These cards, I tell you, the artwork is great, but the cards, conditions, outside the centering are phenomenal. Looks like it was just printed yesterday. Unbelievable. It's a whole ship getting blown up. American flag, it looks like, right there. Port Hudson is taken by the Union, card 49. What a set. I'm gonna set the bill. 10, Union. After the battle, a lot of dead bodies around there. After the battle, yeah, after the battle, a lot of dead bodies. That goes without saying. Gaines Mill is lost by the Union, card 24. I tell you, those backs are centered. That is a perfectly centered back. They did a little more fatter there because that little peel up. Perfect. Oh, I like these PSA packs. We had some GAIs before, but these PSA ones could yield some tens. We're going to do a couple more. We're going to list some more. 11 and 12, McCoy. Oh, that looks nice. Oh, yeah. Not the death at sea. I'm talking the card centering. My apologies. That is not nice. Guy is dead hanging out of a porthole or something. Oh, Mike, that is graded pretty nice. Let's see how the back looks. Yep, got a little bit of a little piece there. Card 7.
No
10. No 10s at all. Nice and easy in there, nice and easy. Probably one of the better looking fronts we've seen center-wise.
$900
and a 9. $900 and a 9. The card 7, Death at Sea. 909. Think about what a 10 would bring. Wow. Card 7.
About 550 and an 8.
Well, while we're at it, $550 and an 8. Not bad at all. 550 for an 8. That is a great, great pull. If that's even an 8, we'll have to check it closer. And 12, Mike McCoy closing it out. Massacre. The guy's got a bayonet stuck right into his chest. Woo! Great top bottom, a tad left to right, a tad, amongst all the stabbings. Beautiful back again, card 27. Lost as high as Fed Lose Battle. Wow.
309.
These cards command great value in nines, and tens are really good for most of them. Wow. Really nice. Really nice. Congrats, Mike, Zach, Jeremy, and Fire Marshal and Unit right there. We'll put up another PSA. They really came out sharp. And Death at, what was it? After the, which one was that? After, no, it was Death at the Sea, I think, yeah. Really nice, that's sharp. Great Civil War. Hey guys, thanks for that. On 4th of July, that was really, that worked out perfect. Now somebody's taking home the 20 spot. So what we're gonna do is re-randu 6 times for the 20. Six times for the 20. Let's go back to the rando. Let's go 6. Good luck, everybody. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the winner, 6, Zach Hobbs. First and second spot gets the 20. Zach Hobbs gets the Confederate currency. Thanks, everybody. Listen, this is a great set to build. There's, like I said, only 88 cards in the set, including that rare checklist. And that is off and in the books. And the currency, a little bonus. Civil War on the 4th of July. Over and out. Okay. Triple Thread. Up next. The momentum just continues here at Just Rip It. We don't necessarily stop. It's one after another after another. And on this 4th of July, thanks everybody for that Civil War pack. Very cool card. Probably, like I said, one of the top five non-sports sets out there. Artwork, I showed them, I held them up there. It's hard, but it's a great, when you get these cards after we ship them out to you, artwork is phenomenal. All right, 2013 Topps Triple Thread. Roberto Clemente on the top here. Box break, a lot of boxes up there. Great, all different years, decades, goats, whatever it may want to be. Let's randomize this and I'll go over it. Box cars, let's go 12 on the randu. Box car 12. Let's go 12. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and box card 12. Alex Paul, first card. Michael Aston, the last card. And I'll explain to everybody what we're doing here. There's two little boxes in here. Lead champion. Happy 4th of July to you, my friend. If you missed the 61, just subscribe to our YouTube channel and it's going to be posted up after the show and you can watch it again or you can just rewind. There we are. It is 10:03 on the East Coast, and JustRipIt.com has in its hands right here a 2013 Topps Triple Threads box. Let me see. And it's taken down. Is it taken down? Get it there in 1 minute. Site is refreshing. There we are. All right. Wow. A lot of listings up there. All right. Various triple relic autographs, triple relics, and jumbo single relics worth all over 1,000. Look for Mike Trout. Little hidden secret here. Mike Trout could be in here. Yasiel Puig and Manny Machado rookie cards in 2013. There is one auto triple relic card numbered to 99 per box, one triple relic card numbered to 36 or less. One auto jumbo single relic number to 99, and one jumbo single relic card number to 36. Two packs per box, seven cards per pack. So I'll take the first pack, it'll be the first seven people. Second pack will be the second seven people, and that's what we're gonna do. We have 1, 7, 7, 14. We got 14. That's it. Little incision there. Let's see what we have. .403 and a .Y. There you go. 6 hour difference. I know that. 6 hours. Wow. There we go. We always start here. We go left to right. They trick you with that. That's what you want, but that is not a card. First pack right here, and second pack will start 8 through 14. So we'll put that there. Let that rest. Wow. Good luck, everybody. If there's a redemption card here and it's expired, we don't say tough luck. No, we don't do that. We'll give you your money back. We'll put you in a, if you have another box, we'll put you in the same box, is what we'll do. We like opening older stuff. I think it's great. And if you get a redemption, it's not your fault. There we are. There's the pack right there. And you can see they just trick you with that little piece of paper in there. It's a piece of paper. Okay, here we go. Good luck, everybody. First card is Alex Paul. And the last card will be David Bovan. We open it from the bottom. We will start from the top. All right, here we are. First card, Alex Paul. First of all, a good to you. Ryan Longoria. Ryan Longoria, Tampa Bay. I'm sorry, Evan. Ryan. I'm saying Evan Longoria. Good card. Good player right there. Really good hitter. Evan Longoria, card number 70. Tampa Bay Devil Rays. These are very thick cards, as you can see. Very thick and nice, as any Triple Threads product will be. Bombs going off in Chicago. More Pokemon Evolution for your son, Kate. Jeremy Baker. Absolutely. Oh, that reminds me, right in the middle of the pack, I will do this. We'll stop right there. If you guys are out there, if you're new, and you're old, and the older other people, other customers know, you got a son or daughter, or a grandson, granddaughter, nieces or nephews, we give out free packs here. Wacky Pack baseball stickers. We have Pokemon. We got Garbage Pail Kids, Wacky Packs. Football, baseball, hockey, stickers, everything here. Wrestling, if your kids like wrestling, The Rock, John Cena, right down the line. Drop us a line at support@justripit.com. I Love Lucy. If you got a daughter, we got Wizard of Oz packs as well. Not the Great Oz, the Wizard of Oz, Return to Oz. Email us at support@justripit with your order. We'll send you out free packs. Give your kids a couple minutes of entertainment. They are the future of ripping, and they are the junior rippers in this society. And it'll be our treat. And they'll keep them busy for 10 minutes if they're home, which is like an hour and ripping time. Let us know. Not a problem. Big unit, card two. Clayton Kershaw, Dodgers. He looks a little fat there, Clayton, but he's not. Just a blown up pitcher. Great pitcher, Clayton Kershaw. Triple Threads, 2013. Nice card. It's always good to get some good players. Let's put these here. Three, Robert Ault. Gets a good play here. Another good play, Robin Yount. Robin Yount, Brewers. Old school right there. Card 79, Robert Ault. We miss a lot of people tonight. If you knew we have a lot of people, I know it's Fourth of July. You're a little distracted by the card, but a lot of people are out, so thank you for joining us. They'll be watching tomorrow. Here is your triple thread. Who is it, number four? Big unit, autograph, rookie, Shelby Miller, Cardinal. That's one hell of some nice penmanship right there, straight as an arrow. 2013 rookie, triple relic, Cardinals for the big unit, 49 out of 99. Card four, Big Papa. Hey, the guy's not even watching. He's pulling some cool cards there. Rookie, triple relic, number to 99. Big unit, out to you. Five, all. You'll like this one, not a rookie. Yu Darvish. Nice jumbo relic right there. Yu Darvish, it's YU. Significant statistic. Number five, Robert Ault. Nice card. There's your two hits in the pack. That is numbered 25 out of 36 for Darvish. You got it there, Moises. We'll send you some Pokemon. Absolutely. They're nice packs, too. Not for nothing. They're nice packs. Some of the sites probably even charge people to open. We give them out for free. You, Darvish. Number five, Ault. Robert Ault. Control, Alt, Delete. Alex Paul, number six. John Smoltz, that's number 231 out of 250. 231 out of 250 for Smoltz. Serial number. And seven, David Bolvan, a nice purple. Adrian Gonzalez, 170 out of 650. One shiny purple. Triple take. We'll sleeve that number up. So you can see in this, in these triple threads, you get some autograph relics, some nice numbered cards, some nice players, all from 2013. Yeah, 2013. Again, the Trout rookie would be an extra blessing right there. Pack one in the books right there. And now we go pack two. That's it for the box. Let's get this baby open. We start with number eight, Kevin Jeffrey. We'll get the top card, first card. Here we go. Let's get it out of the little bit. It's a box that has another box that has a pack. It's unbelievable. Yeah, there is that little, funny. Okay, here we go. Good luck, everybody. We start with number eight. Kevin Jeffrey, you get the top card as we open it from the bottom. It is 10-12 on the East Coast, 4-12 in Hawaii. Their night is just beginning. Go and it's out and ready to go. All right, eight, Kevin Jeffrey, not a bad card to have for a top card. That is the Bambino, Babe Ruth. I don't care what year, what denomination, a triple take of the Bambino. Always gets a little extra. Babe Ruth. I'm even sleeving him up. The Bambino. Always a treat. Oh, man. I watched a special on him. A lot of specials on Babe Ruth. Netflix, Amazon Prime. Check it out. The way he ran around the bases like a real, those fast feet. Funny. Nine. Bolvan. Prince Fielder. Big old Prince. Prince Fielder. 10, Groth, Felix Hernandez, Mariners, for 10, the Groth. And Groth, like we explained, here is your Triple Threads Unity Auto Jumbo Relic. It is a redemption card, and I believe it expired, but we will take care of you on there. It is... What crazy year. Oh, yeah, expired 2016. All right, Groth, we'll take care of you on that. It's a shame because that was a relic. Shelby obviously was out of town when they did it. So we'll reach out to you on that. 12, Alex Paul. No redemption here. Cool looking card. Good player. Freddie McGriff. McGriff, 12 out of 36 with the Braves. C-R-I-N-E, Crime Doc? Crime Dog? The Crime Dog was a character created in the 80s that increased kids' crime awareness. What Fred did to pitchers, this guy was 7 away from 500 homers. Hit 493 for the Crime Dog, Freddie McGriff. Wow, that's a lot of home runs. That caught me by surprise. 493 dingers for card 12, Alex Paul. Nice hit there, Alex Paul. Hope you're a Brave fan. If not, we just learned 493 dingers. That's 12 out of 36. Crime Dog. Gotta like it. LA Crime Dog. Wow. McGriff. Nice hit. 13, Randy Barone. You get a numbered Ryan Braun. Nice card there. Gold. 20 out of 125. More of an orange. Ryan Braun. Cool back as well. Triple take. Card 26. Ryan Braun. Great player. Even today, still playing. And again, number 20 out of 125 for you, Randy Barone. And Michael Aston Martin, great Hall of Famer here. It is purple. It is 15 out of 650. There's the kid, Gary Carter. 15 out of 650. A very shiny lavender background. Card 1-4. Ryan Royds. Oh, let's put that in the sleeve for you. Very cool triple thread. Some nice cards there. Good luck. Congratulations to everybody in there. Crime Dog. Rock, we'll reach out. We'll get you situated on that. Babe Ruth. Love the guy. Love the guy. And here we are. Triple threads. In the books. And out. Alright. Alright, where are we at here? It just ripped it. Where are we? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, new card scoop coming up. Let's get this ready for ripping. New card scoop coming at you right now. 1961. We had a 61 Fleer earlier. Now we're up to 61 new card scoop. We're stuck in the 60s here. This is fun stuff. Fantastic stuff. Only 7 cards in this little paper pack from 1961. 7 cards. Boy, that's when the piggy bank only had 5 cents in it, and it was phenomenal. Let's randomize this, and I'll go over it. Whoa, slide away. There we go. Let's go 8 on the rando. That's a 6 and 2. Let's go 8 rando. 8 times. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Discount double check is 8 and 8. David Bullvan, top card. Ramsey Cube T, last card. Only 7, but they're all a lot of big Hall of Famers in here. Let's get this. And there we have it. Ladies and gentlemen, haven't had one of these in a while, and they are really rare, but we got ourselves some handful of some of these. This is a baseball new card scoop pack. It's a paper pack. Good, best part about this, no wax and no gum. Great, great thing right there. So you got all 7 are going to be in good condition. By the way, this is our last pack of the night on this 4th of July. It's 10:20 on the East Coast. We do have our red light special after this, and then the jackpot. Anything that sells out, we will open. But this will be our last pack outside of the Sports Kings F giveaway and our jackpot where we have a rip card there. But back to this pack right here. 1961, 60 years old, top cards. Babe Ruth hits his 60th homer card. It's worth 3,000 plus in a 10. Mantle hits a home run at the stadium, over 3,000 in a 10. New York Giants win 26 straight games. Wow, 3,000 in a 10. And there's another Mantle hits his longest homer, period, over $2,000. Look for Hall of Famers. Mantle, Ruth, DiMaggio, which is great. These are some guys that we normally can't pull outside of old packs. So here's your chance to get them now. Ty Cobb, Teddy Williams, Yogi Berra, Walter Johnson, Stan Musial, Christy Mathewson, Willie Mays, Cy Young, a lot more. I don't want to list them all. Only 80 cards in the series, which is another great 60-year-old set to build. Raw or graded, 45 feature Hall of Famers, and their cards 401 through 480. And it's a headline in red and black and white action photo. of the greatest players' on-field achievements and historic moments in baseball. Let's get it ripped open. Another great 4th of July pack here. Very hard to find these, especially authenticated. And we have them here exclusively for you at JustRipIt.com. And here it is. I tell you, I've seen some of these. Wow. You see a lot of these, and the white is brown. We had some new card football from 61. And they're really, this is can't be any more whiter and beautiful and sealed for our Rip It community. Great job, everybody. Good luck. Let's get to these 7 cards. We'll open it from... Well, we usually open it from the bottom, but it is a paper pack. But the top, we'll start from the top, but we'll open it any way we can. Is there any way to... I don't want to destroy the wrapper. The wrapper. Oh, here we are. Here we are. Here we go. Well, these are going to slide right out. There we are. Okay, new card scoop. I haven't had one of these on the show in a while. Well, good luck, everybody. First, David Bovan. Harvey Kuhn takes AL batting title. Card 459. Baseball scoop extra. There it is in red and black. And on the back, super clean, 459, American League batting title, Harvey Kuhn. Fantastic, beautiful card. Oh, this is, the corners are, I almost poked myself, razor sharp. Really nice there.
Close to 210.
A little over 210. Very nice. 2, Nathan Jones, oh boy. Oh, Nathan, top card. The Bambino.
Let's go.
Babe Ruth hits his 60th home run. Well over $3,000 in a 10.
Looks good.
And I tell you, I wouldn't even sell it if you get it. Wow. Number 60 for the Bambino. Card 447. Babe Ruth. That is in pristine condition. That looks really good. Wow. Nathan Jones.
Oh.
Peggy would be jealous. Yeah, we're missing a lot of our crowd here. Wow. Fantastic shot of the Bambino and a great story on the back. That is great. 60-year-old card. And when you guys see these, they are look like they just came out of a box today. That is fantastic. The Bambino, yeah, Peggy sees that. Oh my goodness. Nice card there, Nathan. Let's keep going. There's some more Hall of Famers in here. Fire Marshall Bill. That is a keeper. Don Cardwell of Cubs pitches a no-hit game. Some great moments here in baseball. What a set to build. Only 80 in the set, like I said. 410. I mean, they're just beautiful. We got our hands on some of the, a rare pack that is really only here at Just Rip It. That is great. Corners, sharp. I can do this all night. 4, Baker. Oh, good one here too. Old, wow, one of the oldest players. Christy Mathewson pitches 3 World Series shutouts. No big deal, right? 3 pitch a shutout in the World Series. How about 3 of them? Giant championship. And I'm telling you, not a blemish, not a scrap, not even nothing. Like nothing. Nothing. Oh, these are going to grade well. Oh, my God. These are going to grade very well. We'll have to just check top bottom on some of them. 61. New card scoop is under a lot of pressure. So they had to come out with something really good. And boy, hats off to them. Good job there, Jeremy. 5, Ray C. Pickoff end series. Cards take Yanks 4-1. Yeah, Jeremy. Pickoff end series. card 473. Again, clean as a whistle. Hey, usually grade pretty well.
No
tens. No tens. Clean as a whistle right there. Pickoff ends the series. Six, Mark Yelly. Nanu, Nanu. Oh, nice one there. Gets out of the horn for all these. Harmon Killebrew starts spring training. Works out at Senator's spring training session. Killebrew. No tens. Card 449. Extra, extra. Read all about it. Nice card there. Nanu, Nanu. Really nice. Great shot of Killebrew. Old school. 1960 in Orlando, Florida, where the NBA will be playing. And last, Ramsey QT. Oh, man. Really nice. Now, you know what? Let's give a horn for all these guys anyway. Ernie Banks. Banks belts 47 home runs, earns the MVP. Card 420. Banks belts 47 homers. Ramsey QT, very nice. Wow, it was center, nice. Ramsey had one little moon dot right there. I'm telling you, I may have jinxed it, but six beautiful cards, our only blemish. Little moon dot, but that's a sharp card. Ernie Banks, 47 homers. MVP, Ernie Banks. I told you, not going to disappoint. Not going to disappoint. Banks, Killebrew, Mathewson, Don Cardwell, Babe Ruth, hit of the pack right there. No Mantles yet, maybe in the next one. Banks, 250 in the 10. Great cards. Again, they're 401 to 480. I don't think there's 400 of them. There's only 80 cards in the set. And 45 feature Hall of Famers. Great pack. We'll list some more. We got ourselves a handful of these. And go check out some wrappers. These are absolutely in better condition than I thought. And I'm very happy for the community right there. Great cards. I saw Donald. Happy birthday, Donald. Happy 4th to you, my friend. Happy birthday, July 4th. Top Scoops. We'll list another one. It's a great collector's pack. Enjoy. Community, enjoy. And now we got the red light special giveaway. Let's get to it. Red light special. Somebody's going to take home a Sport King box. There's a 61 new card football. It's Ernie Davis is the top card in there. A couple of good college players, but baseball commands a little better value than the football. That was it for the scoops. Very refreshing take on baseball scoops. And Fleer, too, was struggling in the 60s with Bowman and Tops. Okay, red light special earlier in the show. And now we're going to randomize these names, and someone takes home the Sports King Series F. So here's the rando is a 9-9. Great pack, Moises. Tyson went dang. Yeah, it was. Let's go. Number 9 on the rando. Winner takes, not a chicken dinner, winner gets the Sports King Series F on the 9 rando. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. We're looking for a 9 on the rando. Let's go 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and the drum roll for a 9, winner, 9, David Bolvan, David Bolvan, winner. Bullman takes home the Sport Kings box on a red light special. David Bullman right there. Congratulations, David B. Red light special. Bullman gets it. you go. David Bovan, whole box out to you. You are a winner. Nanu. All right, David Bovan, Sports King, Series F, out to you. All the cards, guaranteed one autograph and or memorabilia per box. These are great cards, modeled after the 1933 Sport Kings. All free, all for you. David B. from Just Rip It. Happy 4th of July. Here we go, card one. Tito Ortiz. Mixed martial art or MMA, card 289. Beautiful artwork, Tito Ortiz. Number two right here, Eddie Robinson, rambling great coach. Football, Eddie Robinson, 295. Card three, Alfred DiStefano, Alfredo DiStefano. Legendary soccer player, is it each to Alfredo DiStefano. Here is your, you got an autograph. Pole vaulter Dick Fosbury autograph. Olympic great. Silver version. Dick Fosbury autograph guaranteed by Sports Kings LP. You're an Olympian. He was a great Olympian. It's a great shot. Pole vaulting. Fosbury, free autograph, silver version, and closing out the pack, not a bad one. We got some big horse races coming up right here. Spectacular bet. That's a great card. Very nice card. Great racehorse. R for Sport King. Rare indeed. I'm putting that into a little saver for you because horse racing cards command a little value. David Bovan, all these cards out to you free from Just Rip It. Put them right back in. Ortiz, all packed fresh out of the box, 2013. Alfredo, you got a nice cool autograph of an Olympian and a little horsey called Spectacular Bid. David Bovan, congrats and happy 4th of July out to you, Mr. Bovan. Okay, it is jackpot time, what everybody's been waiting for. Here we go. Third, Pee Wee Reese. Wow, I've been wanting to rip that up for a while. First place, 20,000 points, right down the line. Three great prizes here at Just Rip It. On this spectacular holiday edition of 4th of July. Thank you everybody for taking time out from your wives, your family, your dinners, barbecues, and fireworks show to join us. Let's just load this up. Jackpot. Big and bad. First, second, third, first place. 20,000 points, a Just Rip It gift. Wow, from all of us here to some lucky person to make it 4th of July special. We got the Randu loaded up. We're gonna randomize it 9 times, top 3 points, rip card, Kern, can of Kern. Let's go 9 times and we'll close it out. 9 times, 5 and a 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And now the drum roll for the winner. 20,000 points, not too shabby. Let's go, number 9. 9. Brian Williamson, 20,000 points for Brian Ryan. Holy cow. Brian, have a sip on us. 20,000 points. Fire Marshal Bill, you get the rip card that we will rip to close out the show. And third place, Nanu, you get a Clemente coin rated by PSA. Coin number 150. That looks like a 7. Nanu called third. Oh, wow. Nanu. Woo! Nanu. Congratulations. Top three right there. Fantastic stuff. Wow. Last place, Chris Pinelli. Oh, we didn't forget about last place. Chris Pinelli. Yeah, right there, Chris Pinelli. You get 1,000 points, Chris, to cap off your evening. Chris Pinelli, 1,000 points for finishing last. And there we have it. Wow, but I'm telling you right now, 20,000 points, that feels good to give out. Brian Ryan, you'll use that wisely, I know. Nanu third, Chris Pinelli last place. And let's close out the show. Fire Marshal Bill, a rip card from yours truly. It was just rip it, 34 out of 50. The back of the card does get ruined. That's how it works, but let's rip it and see what you have. You get the back of the card, it's just a little mini card in there. Who is it? Who is it? Tough getting him out of there. There he is. He's coming out now. He's coming out now. Who we got? Grady Sizemore. They're rare because they're in the rip card. Was hoping for a red autograph for you there, Fire Marshal, or a wood parallel, or an original Dick Perez sketch card. But you get him. We'll tuck him right back in. That little pack right there. They're tucked in. That's a rip card, ladies and gentlemen. We put that back in there for Fire Marshal Bill. Nonetheless, you take the rest of that off, and that is your card, Pee Wee Reese. Nonetheless, 2008 rip card for the Fire Marshal. And that, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank everybody here at JustRipIt.com for joining us here. That concludes our live broadcast on this 4th of July Saturday. What a show, what an audience. Look for those new packs and boxes. Look for new equity packs coming up. I'd like to wish everybody out there in the community, stay safe. Stay away from the fireworks. Wash your hands. Have a burger, beer, or bratwurst. Have a great 4th of July. And I promise there's a packed fresh Jim Beam card out there. And I will hope you find it. Happy birthday, USA. We'll see everybody next week. Equity pack holders, Oscar, Lake. Personally wish everybody a happy 4th of July. Oscar Robertson, 36, equity pack. Oscar, there he is. Everybody have a beautiful weekend. We'll see you next week. Look for more equity packs. Have a great night. God bless the United States of America. See you next week. Yankee Doodle Robertson.